round on professional and then carry on with that.
You want VR? Yeah, I'm on VR. Go around on professional? Oh, just go around the maps? Okay, yeah, we could do it.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm done.
Or we can do Nightmare.
No, fuck that. No.
Nightmare's mid, honestly.
We won't even be able to figure it out. Did I just fucking make that stick from all the way up there? That's pretty impressive. I threw it all the way down here and it landed straight up.
Never do that again.
I bet you guys can't, yeah.
Whoa!
whoa! What's going on? No,
what's going on?
It's not what it looks like. It's not what it looks like. I swear.
It's just a face.
I swear, it's not what it looks like. No one.
He told us to be PG-13. You know, Drew.
Everyone's real fishy right now. Oh my god, what VR is this? I'm on the Oculus Rift S. Let me give you a little massage. We're gonna go hunt some ghosts. Yeah. What about you? Yeah. Hurry up. Yeah. You get that list going. Okay.
Drew acting up, man. Listen, bro. Y'all
acting
have no
a
idea.
Fool.
All right. You got something to tell us, Drew? Hey, bro. It's virtual. My character's a girl. I'm just in the RP right now. You know. I'm in the RP. All right, are we ready?
In the game, guys.
Oh, yeah, we're ready. All right. Drew, what are your suggestions for a first car? Someone who lives in a snowy place. Well, you need some all-wheel drive. Do you want, like, a sports car, a Jeep, a Tacoma? I mean, like, there's a lot of good options, honestly. If I lived in a snowy place, I mean, I'd probably go with, like, an Evo or a Subaru, but I don't like snow because of the rust.
Paid actors? What the fuck?
Sorry, I'm scratching my nose. I don't know why. Whenever I go live, like, my nose starts to itch. Yo, start this shit up, okay? I ain't got a fucking day. Thank you.
What the fuck are you doing on a Sunday?
You mean?
I mean, I actually do, yeah. No, Mammy's at work till 7 or 11 or something like that. Something ridiculous, so I'm good. I'm a paid actor, $12 an hour. That's less than minimum wage.
Well, technically not over here.
Well, yeah, I guess, yeah. I mean, I was going to say that, too. I was going to say in California, but...
Yeah, in California, that's... Yeah, below.
And Drew's slow ass.
Someone just put, you make more than me, what the fuck?
Yeah, California minimum is like 15 or something, or like 1550, I don't know.
I'd do anything for some money. Hey, bro. All about the money at the end of the day, man.
I'm all about the money. Sorry, I don't know why my voice is going off.
I'm broke as fuck. Same.
Dude, I might have put the chat a little too high. I'm snapping my fucking neck to look at it.
Don't worry, the ghost is about to start doing that to you here soon.
Yeah, well, I might need to unpin it. Yeah, let me move this fucking shit. Oh, God, it's like... That might be a bit better. Yeah, that might be. Let me see. I just don't want...
Hey, Gabe, but $20 is $20. Facts. Wait, yeah. That's not even gas money, bro.
Yeah, that's bro. That's good right there. I said that's bro. Yo, you who took my goddamn EMF?
He probably
who
did.
Your EMF?
No, I mean, I just...
Yeah.
It's because I could wear it on my hip.
Yeah, that's true.
Give me it.
You want it?
Okay. Yeah, dude, drop it, boy. Thank you.
Like it's hot.
Drop it like it's hot. Okay, and I'll do glow stick, flashlight. What are we on, professional?
Yeah. Oh, I got the parabolic mic, so we're good there.
I won't glitch into any doors unless I have to.
No, you better not.
All right, unless he's threatened.
Right. Unless I'm threatened. Alright. Let's see.
I'm about to plug my stream right now.
I mean, you could. I mean, I don't care.
Nah, I ain't doing that shit. mirror. Hey, get the mirror on the wall.
Mirror on the wall. Show me who's got the fattest cock of them all. Basement or something. Ah! I think I saw brick walls. I don't know. I don't want to drink.
Yeah, basement it is.
Oh, yeah, it's just down here. Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Power's on, too.
No, oh, reason, yeah.
It's just cold.
Uh-huh. God, my nose is just going
to
town.
Speak to me. Can you hear
Can
me?
Can you hear me?
Talk to me. Thank you, Drew.
Yeah, maybe he likes strobing lights.
Can you talk to me?
Oh yeah, maybe he's stroking it.
You like stroking it?
Give me a sign. Are you French?
Where the fuck did my EMF go?
Did you break it?
Where are you?
It might have teleported back to the car.
Can you talk to me?
He doesn't want to talk.
Speak to me.
He's not going to speak to
you. I'm telling him to talk to you. He's going to talk to me sooner or later.
He's not going to talk to you.
Talk to me. Can you give me a sign?
Grenade!
Are you here? Where are you?
Yo.
Can you hear me?
Mikey, should I break the mirror so he dies?
Don't do that.
Get out of here, then.
Now he's got my ID.
Yeah, I don't think that's gonna work like that.
See, the EMF teleported back. I'll grab it again. Parabolic, smudge, and escape. Okay. I'll bring a crucifix. Fuck it.
Throw a book in there.
Everyone's saying, do it. Alright, the chat's gonna make me do some bad shit. The power of Christ compels you.
I haven't got anything on parabolic.
I haven't got anything on EMF, so.
Are you sure it's down here, dude?
Fuck with the mirror. I saw fucking brick walls.
I mean, you also have the garage.
Oh, yeah, no, it's in the garage. My bad, boys.
Oh, my God.
I thought it was a black and white mirror, but the bricks were gray. Yeah, he's in here. Oh, yeah, there he is.
Yeah, he's in.
Yeah, of course he's in.
Now we gotta move everything, Drew.
Well, fucking get your workout going, you know? Get your legs moving. Up and down. Let's go. Come on.
Says the guy who's probably sitting in a chair playing VR.
Shut up. I have to because I don't want to lose where my mic's at. I have to face the same direction. So if I go any other way, show me a sign. Where are you? What is your name? Where are you? Hello? Show me a sign. Hello? Hello? Where are you? Oh, voice box.
Imagine that we use voice box.
Oh, fuck. Oh, I'm looking at her.
Why are you screaming, bro?
You gonna take a picture of her?
Oh, yeah. Oh, shit. Smile for the... Oh, that's a bad photo.
Oh, I was gonna give her a smooch, but I guess not.
That was a bad photo, bro. I got her kneecaps.
I got her kneecaps?
Hey, in some places, kneecaps are where it's at.
Ghost riding.
No, you're talking about ankles, dude. You're talking about ankles.
Hey, but no, ankles. You get to the kneecaps, that's even better, you know?
That's true.
Yeah, I ain't seeing shit. I'll talk to her some more. What is your name? Are you cute? Age, sex, location, where are you at? What size knockers do you have?
Pretty small.
She doesn't want to talk to me anymore. God, dude, my nose is fucking itchy. I don't know why. Every time I go live, it does this.
Oh, we got the parabolic. And it sounded like a dude instead of a female, but that's alright.
Uh-oh.
It's 2022, we can't say anything.
Yeah, it's 2022. Not bad.
Yeah, not bad.
Is she straight? Oh, yeah, we gotta ask her that.
Is she 18 plus?
Yeah. I mean, we have her name. What's her name? Leslie Mills? I don't know, man.
Kind of a mid-name, honestly.
Yeah.
Alright, grab some salt.
Will do, Captain. I got the purple light, too. Maybe she likes purple. So we only got Spirit Box, right, so far? What's our sanity?
Yeah, Spirit Box only, right. Oh, Ghost Orbs. Off the rip.
Ghost Orbs, let's go. Sanity.
And she just walked right in the salt.
Oh, crucifix is burnt. Take a picture and salt. God damn the salt.
Mikey's
at 17.
Stomping around. Oh, she's gonna kill me.
Nah, definitely not. I'm definitely not hiding in the closet right now.
Oh fuck.
You're in the closet.
Yeah, Mikey.
Mikey.
Hey, it's 2022, bro. No,
I support you. I support you. I think I just saw ghost orbs.
Yeah, no, we already got
ghost orbs. No, dots.
Are you sure it's dots?
Then it would be a thigh. Nice. A thigh, whatever you want to call it.
I saw like a little spook when I went in there.
A little spook?
I need to get lotion for my nose.
What the fuck type of description? What the fuck do you consider a spook?
Well, like a little spook walking through the orbs. I mean, the... Damn it.
Woody, what the fuck
there is... There it is! Dots.
So we got dots. I mean,
do we really?
Yes.
I thought I saw it too, yeah.
Dude, were you not watching it?
Yokai, then. No, I wasn't watching it. I was trying to figure out something else to do.
Wow.
So we got...
Hacking the system.
Okay, easy dub. Easy dub.
Alright, well, do we do the last challenge? We need to escape during a hunt.
Yeah, and then... Oh, yeah, fuck, I can just...
I'll get a photo of the bitch. Relax. I just want to take some photos. Or what does he say? Pictures? Does he say pictures?
Yeah, I just want to take some pictures.
I'm going for that closet. Right. Don't close it before I get in there.
Alright, bitch.
Dude, you can just walk through it.
Whee!
Oh, yeah, I saw dots. I definitely saw dots.
Yeah.
Alright. Well, I got the place smudged.
We gotta escape during a hunt.
Where was the hiding
spot? Oh, y'all wanna hurt a hunt? I'll do it right. I'll break this fucking.
Oh god.
I'll do it right now. Yeah, I'll do it.
Here, we'll just both hide in here.
Yeah.
Hold on, let me find a hiding spot too. Hold on, boys. Actually, you got.
No!
No!
No! Oh, fuck. She's gonna kill me, isn't she?
Kill Bronzy, bro. Kill Bronzy. Fuck that guy.
Oh, kill Mikey! He broke your mirror.
You know, I'll do it right now.
Get him. Nope, that's
the
wrong door. No.
Right here.
Oh, no!
Oh, I swear to God, bro, she better not come in here.
No! You fucking bitch. Oh, we're good.
Hey, look, we survived! Hey, let's get the fuck out of here.
Yeah, but I don't know if that counts, because we didn't escape.
I don't think it ever saw us.
Yeah. No, it didn't. Alright, I gotta go back in, boys.
Fucking bitch.
You soiled it!
You soiled it! Yeah, you should have let it chase you. You should have let it kill you at least. And then, we wouldn't have counted as an escape.
Yeah, we would have gotten it. Started again, fuck.
Should have been the sacrificial lamb. Know where I'm going, though.
Hey, yo, bitch, you gonna make me a sandwich?
Yeah, we're safe in here.
Yeah.
He's gonna run by and open the door.
Big boogalugas!
I like that comment.
Hey, okay, someone find a key. How about you do this shit when the car's going off?
My god. Where are you, a little pussy?
Yeah, I got it.
No, I just don't...
I got the key. I got the key, okay?
Okay, go to the car real quick and just click on it. Oh, hell yeah. What
kind of wheels are these? These TEs?
Are these T37s, bro? Year 2037?
Oh no, I dropped my flashlight. You want to make out in the closet?
Make me a sandwich!
Yeah.
Oh, shit!
Uh-oh.
Oh wait, hold on.
Make sure it sees you.
Yep, yeah, she sees me. Hey guys, how you
doing? No, what are you doing? Hey, we're getting high in here.
Oh, bro.
You.
Oh no!
Did it get him?
Yes.
Get out of here!
The fuck is this? Bullshit.
Yeah, a good thing I took a photo of you. It looks like you were kissing yourself in the closet. Oh, it counts. You can take a photo as he's dying and it counts. That's sick.
Oh yeah, 100%.
This is bullshit.
All right, let's get out of here. We still didn't get it.
I know, because he died.
Oh, fucking shit.
Yeah, we didn't escape.
Imagine being so shit at the game you die in a closet.
What the fuck are you
doing? Cotton 4K. Oh, fuck.
Forgot what clothes you were wearing.
It's because we screamed when he came in.
The fucking door just automatically opened and killed him instead.
I thought I was dead. I thought I was dead because I accidentally picked up my book. And
I knew I didn't die because the door on my side didn't open, so get fucking wrecked.
Yeah, I was a 50-50, and I'm happy you died. I'm not going to lie.
Oh, okay. I see how it is.
Oh, fuck.
Wait, no, you got to stay alive for the stream.
Yeah, I'm the content. So much money we got. 100 bucks. Content. Alright, let's, what's the next map?
Alright. Let me get everything in here real quick, because, you know, I have to add everything for all you peasants.
Snap out of it!
Yeah. Step back to reality.
Whoa, he's at, like, the perfect height over here. Come over here,
bro. Hey, no, hey, bro, we're not doing what? Sunny Meadows, bro. Fuck that map.
No, we will eventually, bro.
We will eventually. No,
what, are you, which one?
Both. Yeah, we're doing all of them.
No,
we're doing all of them.
Yeah, but we'll do Sunny Meadows on Nightmare.
We got to do it for the content.
Me and Drew did it on Nightmare on accident. We couldn't get a single fucking thing because the ghost kept on haunting every time we entered the door. We gave up.
Do it.
We literally gave up.
Do it, Bronzy.
What?
Oh, shit. You knew what.
Yeah, I knew what.
You knew what.
Yeah.
Drew, is it droopy? Maybe.
Someone said, get to work.
Cleanse with smudge, blow out a candle, and parabolic.
Get to work is Sunny Meadows, man. I hate that map with a passion. I really do.
Nah, that map's fine. You're just a bitch.
Nah. Remember how you reacted the first time we were playing that map? Oh, shit.
It was amazing. Loved it. Never had a scare in my life.
Oh, no. That's some bullshit, bro. You heard a door open and you fucking screamed. I don't want to hear shit.
Show me your toes. I mean, if I can get the setup, yeah, I'll set up a toe camera. No, I'm joking.
Hey, you want to go scary?
Does it sway in the wind? For it to be big enough to sway in the wind, wouldn't its size cancel out the wind forces? It'd have to be really windy.
You're sounds like a lot of fun.
Someone's stuck in a snowstorm in a Dunkin' Donuts. Hey, at least you're at Dunkin'. Dunkin's pretty fire.
What's your toe grip?
Give me that.
The real question is, what is your toe grip?
Open the door.
VR doesn't let me.
Did I really not do another? God, I fucked up.
What'd you do?
I only spawned in two flashlights. You know, it's all
right. Dumbass.
It's all right. You know what? I'll take my L. I won't die, though.
So. I got two doors open upstairs right off the rip.
Oh, okay.
It's professional, so.
There's a diary.
Yeah, we're Gucci, bro. We're Gucci, 100%.
Where's the cursed items?
I have no fucking clue.
Where you at, bitch?
Where the hell's the piano at?
Or downstairs.
That was me.
I didn't play it. I heard it.
That was me. It's a guitar.
Oh, guitar.
Yeah. I'm not getting anything.
Even a guitar.
Yeah, I ain't getting anything on EMF either. All the doors upstairs are fucking open.
Hey, all I'm saying is y'all better not let me find tarot cards, because I'm pulling them motherfuckers instantly.
I can believe it.
Yeah, I believe
payback.
It.
Payback. Oh, wait, isn't this the mirror right here? Yeah, the curse item's a mirror on it.
Oh, shit. Fuck.
It's right at the bottom of the stairs.
No fun? Wait,
she just opened this door? Middle door, take a picture. Hurry up. Oh, fuck, never mind.
Yeah, fuck the door. I didn't get EMF on it.
Oh, okay, never mind then. Oh, yeah, she's in here. I got ghost orbs. We're good.
Well, I'm not getting EMF.
Oh, wait. Not anymore. Yeah, we got ghost orbs. Not anymore. I don't think. Or maybe I just... What the fuck? It is... Dude, this temperature's been fluctuating.
Is she taking a shit, bro?
Hold on.
Is it in here?
It is the coldest over here. It is the coldest at the toilet.
She might be taking a shit. Wait, give her privacy.
Are you shitting?
Did she just
open the
door? Oh, this is four. Oh, it ain't shit. Oh, yeah, she... All right, take a picture of the door now. Yeah.
Gotcha, bitch.
Oh, yeah.
But I'm gonna make sure it's the bathroom.
Oh, she taking a shit in there.
I'm gonna be honest, bro. Who the hell lets a toilet look like that?
What look like what? Look fine to me.
Definitely a bathroom.
Yeah, I mean, you can literally take... Hey, take a picture of the sink. She just turned that shit on, or the shower.
I'm not near you.
Or was that you?
I gotta I gotta get her to blow really quick. She's gotta blow these for me. Hey, bitch, blow this out. Let's set the mood. We're gonna.
As soon as I turn on the spirit box. Hey.
Damn, no wonder's dirty. She's washing her hands after taking a shit.
Oh, they blew it out, I think.
Oh, she blew it. Good job.
Good job.
Can you hear me? Where are you? Can you talk to me? Can you give me a sign? Are you French? Female?
Male?
Trans?
What are you?
Where are you? Can you hear me?
I don't think she could hear you. Say it louder.
Say it louder.
Can you hear me?
Oh my god!
well, you said it.
Yeah. Jesus Christ.
I did what you said. I don't know why you're complaining.
I hold the power. I was gonna do it.
Oh, I'll do it. I'll do it right now. I'll fuck it.
Wait. No.
Oh, this is Patrick.
So we need to do smudge.
I'll just clean.
I'll bring salt.
Do you want me to smudge it? I can smudge it if you want, unless you want to do it.
I got it.
Okay.
I feel like I just saw.
Being nice.
I might have saw dots. I think I saw dots. I'm pretty sure I saw dots.
You see a lot of shit. Doesn't mean I trust you.
Yeah, and I'm looking at a bitch right now, so tell me what's wrong.
Your bitch is in the bathroom, so have fun with that. I'll fucking break this mirror right now.
Oh. Why? No!
Break it.
I was about to do that shit for real.
I gotta move my hair 1 second. My hair's like itching me.
Oh, we got everything.
Yeah.
We didn't get her.
Oh.
I gotta get her number.
What evidence do we have?
I think I saw dots.
Get her number. I'm watching dots.
I'm pretty confident I saw dots twice. Chat, did I see dots?
Dots, 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 dots.
Hey, yo, yep.
Oh, yep, I seen that shit.
And we got ghost orbs too?
Yep, and ghost orbs, yep.
Okay.
I'm gonna grab a camera because, you know, y'all look pretty lazy with taking pictures. So.
I'm taking them all right now. I just took three, you little fucker. Coming down.
Yeah, but you didn't take a picture of the camera, the mirror, though.
I did not. No, I took a picture of all the footsteps right now.
Wow.
I know you didn't. It's all right, man. I got you, bro.
That stupid whore stepping around him all my salt.
I agree.
Motion sensor went off?
Well, burn crucifix. Damn. All right,
Holy shit. I don't think it's safe for me to be in here.
I mean, what else are you... God damn, she just zoomed right past me. Fuck.
She zooms, I'm telling you.
Yeah, she's fast.
She's a fast son of a bitch. It's white for 1 second.
Bro, she was crawling on her fucking knees, dude.
She wanted the D.
Oh, hey. She was on your knees for you?
Yeah, I gotta pop some pills, bro. I'm a little hurt.
look at his body on the camera.
Fuck you, dude. Oh, man.
All right.
I probably need to pop some perks.
Yeah, pop some. I pop some.
Dude, right. I thought she was going after him, and then she like, nah, bro, how's it going?
She heard me break the sound barrier. I was like, nah.
Sorry.
I'll leave this guy alone.
My intrusive thoughts won.
Yeah, dead, dude. God.
My intrusive thoughts won.
My god. Yeah, it will.
Wait, we have a book in there?
Hey, bro, at least draw me like one of my at least one of your French girls, at least.
Say cheese.
Or something.
Y'all not
even bringing a spirit box, bro? Y'all not even talking it?
No, he talked. I did. Yeah, we didn't hear shit. Try it again.
I think, where the fuck is it?
It's right here. Oh. Where are you? Are you here? Did you kill my boy? Damn, your neck is fucked up, bro. She got you good. Did you throw a shoe at me? Oh, yeah, you did. Fucking Mikey. Are you in here? Where are you?
Hey, Mike.
Hello?
Oh, wait, hold on. I gotta stomp this shit down to the toilet. My bad. Oh! Oh! Oh!
Oh! Oh! What are you doing? Shit!
Yo, shut up.
Oh, she's fast. Oh, she's fucking fast. Oh, y'all are dead. Y'all are dead. Run!
Get him, not me! Oh my god! Yes! You fucking... I took a photo of the bitch.
Oh, his body's fucked up.
I didn't have a lighter, I couldn't use my smudge, I was terrified.
You fucking shit, you had a smudge?
I didn't have my lighter.
You fucking shit.
I have smudge duty. This is why I have smudge duty.
Yeah, holy shit.
Where the
dude,
fuck did you
she was arching that back for me.
And you died all fucked up.
Dude, you want to talk about my body, bro? She body slammed your ass into the floor.
Shaked up.
take a photo of me, yeah?
Bro, your neck is even like...
My camera's behind the table over here.
Oh, she's hunting.
Oh, no! Oh! Get him! He's in here! What does she look like? Dude, she's terrifying. Go to the dining table.
I think you're fine.
No, she's going to the basement.
No, she's fine. I think he's fine.
She never saw me, so I should have been.
I think you're good. I honestly think you're fine.
I mean, it's not really a hiding spot.
Oh my god.
No, it's not, but she never saw me.
It's a Raiju. Your picture didn't count. It's a Raiju.
My picture didn't count?
Nope. Because at a distance, a Raiju will do electricity. And at a certain distance, it won't count. It's a Raiju.
If you say so. I mean, I'm sure...
And all we need is an EMF 05. Guess what we haven't paid attention to? EMF.
That's true.
Alright, yeah, let's do Raiju. Get out, dude.
You're fine. Let him get the last piece of evidence for our sake. I can't open the door. Nah. Oh, wait, we can walk through it. There. Holy shit.
That was fucking hilarious.
That was terrifying.
Also, who broke the fucking mirror?
I don't know.
Drew?
That bitch broke.
It's definitely him.
Yeah, I don't know who did that. Definitely was not
Raiju?
Me.
Yeah, I'm going to say Raiju because his picture didn't count for the ghost, and he wasn't that far away.
No, I was like, maybe, I don't know.
I'm going based on that evidence. I could be wrong, but I'm going to... Raiju.
Yeah, I was a few yards away.
Right, but also if you noticed, the picture was pixelated. So,
yeah. Okay.
Can't you not capture a banshee on camera? Or no? Oh no, that's a phantom, right?
Get a van.
Yeah, and she didn't give a damn that you took a picture of her, and it failed.
I fucking baited her away from you, Bronzy. You're lucky.
I kept on trying to click my smudge. I was like, why is this shit not working? I switched things.
On there real quick, and okay. I'll let y'all know. Okay. Well, you know, there's no ghost riding.
All right. You got
and
Raiju.
There's no fingerprints, so guess what it leaves? A Raiju. So,
okay. Full swing. You got Raiju.
If you say so, chat, what do you guys think? He's left us behind!
I know, what an asshole, bro!
I don't give a shit.
Any eBay turbo recommendations? No.
eBay turbo?
Yeah, I don't have any recommendations for that. Sorry.
Fat L's all around. It's not a Raiju. Oh well.
You fucking shit. You sounded so smart.
So confident.
Okay, what were y'all gonna guess?
I wasn't gonna pick anything until I got another evidence.
Yeah, he was gonna go back in there.
Anyway.
Nah, he would have got it. I believe in him.
I was going to risk my life for this.
He fucking was going to get the bag secured, and you fucking...
No, he wasn't.
And you fucked it up.
Yeah. Yeah, exactly. I knew it was a tie.
Mm-hmm. The whole time, I was thinking, nah, I think it's classic tie.
That's a classic...
No, you say classic Hantu, motherfucker.
No.
It was a classic tie.
He said classic tie. Yeah, he said it. I heard it.
Yeah.
You so bullshit.
So are we doing Veggieville again, or are we going on to Ridgeview?
Yeah, we died, so we
have to we gotta do it again. Well, not that we died, but we didn't guess it right, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, no, it's because we died. No,
I was alive.
No, he was alive, yeah, and I sacrificed myself.
EDP 4-4-5.
Hey, you got 30 flashlights?
Hmm?
You got any cupcakes? Dude, I bet she would have killed us if we had a cupcake. 100%.
I don't give a shit anymore.
Fuck, I need some, like, lotion for my nose. You know what? Maybe I should just ignore it.
What?
Dude, what?
Lotion for your nose? What the fuck?
My nose is itchy right now. It only happens every once in a while when I stream, okay?
So you might need to clean your shit if your nose is like that every time.
No, it's not every time. It's only when I go live. I don't know. It's like a reaction. Why don't you
stick your thumb up your ass to fix it?
I've tried that already twice. It's not fixing it.
Oh, okay.
How do you think I died?
No, or he just explicitly said, yeah, I'm just scratching my balls right now.
Scratch it. Or, I meant start it. Start this shit. There we go.
Dude's down in his field.
Can I do it for you? Any mod recommendations for a 97 Integra GSR? I mean, is it bone stock? That's pretty sick.
Yeah, I'm about to say, is it trash?
If you actually have a bone stock 97 Integra GSR, that's kind of cool.
I tried to find one on Facebook Marketplace. It looked like a bear attacked it.
JDM front end is a good idea. That's a good one.
Oh, you want to know what I saw on Marketplace yesterday?
Any recommendations to mod my Fiat Multipla?
A dude, Hellcat swapped a Ranger.
That's interesting.
That's pretty crazy. Yeah.
Yeah.
I think that's the scariest ghost appearance.
Yeah, I have not seen a bent backwards one in a very long time.
I saw it a couple days ago when I was playing with you, but...
Oh, I bet you want to bend them backwards.
I'll bend you backwards.
Do it, no pussy.
No pussy? I'll get that pussy from you.
Well, it's 2022. What isn't there?
All right,
this is the classic Hantu.
Dude, what is up with all the parabolics, man? I'm getting tired of this shit.
This might be a classic
Hantu. Bone on stairs.
Want to take a photo?
Oh, I got bone.
Damn.
Oh, we already found bone. Nice.
It's literally right there on the stairs. Big ass spine.
And he's playing guitar, of course.
Motherfucker.
It wasn't me, it was him.
The thing that I hate about this map is, like, there is no hiding spots.
Yeah, it's pretty shit for hiding.
That's why you gotta get a VR headset clip through doors.
There's one in garage, so that's good.
Yeah, I'm not seeing anything.
We found the cursed...
Is this a 350Z? Bro, there's a 350Z right here.
What? Yo!
Damn, they're gonna get fucking copyrighted for that.
V6 or V8? IN turbo?
That's fucking... What else they got in here?
LS swapped world. Don't care.
Did you
the Richard's circle's down here in the basement.
Oh, we're lining up.
Summoning
this.
Circle?
Yeah.
I'm grabbing a lighter.
Why don't we grab the fucking spine?
Oh, you better fucking not. Not when I'm down here. You out of your fucking mind.
Motherfucker. You gonna stop me?
You think...
I mean, I ain't gonna stop you, but I ain't gonna die from it. I promise that.
Hey, come on down here. You got your camera?
Hell no.
Yeah, you got my camera. Wait, are you gonna light it right now?
Fuck yeah.
He's literally gonna fuck us, man.
Wait, let me take a photo of it first.
Is he really?
Hey,
go! I found a room. Found ghost orbs. We're good.
I think I give a shit.
Obviously
not.
I'm an absolute. I swear
you gonna take a picture of the ghost or not?
No, I ran, fucker.
You dick ass.
I'm outside. You think I'm gonna be in there while you're doing that? No. Oh, he did it. He did it. Have fun, boys. Have fun, yep. I'll watch
I ain't about to die. Hell no, I'm upstairs, dog. I'm Gucci.
Oh yeah, we do have ghost orbs. Good job.
Told you, bro. I got you. I swear to God, she comes up here and kills me. I'm gonna throw hands.
All right. Who do we think's gonna die, chat?
I'm hiding, so.
TwitchTV.MikeyPanels.com. This iced it plug.
You say it fast enough, you won't hear it.
Yeah, exactly. Bro, she's really hunting for too long, bro.
Dude, she's going crazy. I'm outside and my shit's twitching out. Oh, she's going upstairs right now. She done?
Didn't know you were chill like that.
She's done.
Oh my god, thank god.
Can you light it again?
Let's not.
Don't tempt me with a good time.
Oh, I got the parabolic. Oh, so we're good then. I need salt up here though.
Keep can you?
Wait. No.
Damn it.
Wait. No.
Damn. Alright, where you at, Mikey?
Are y'all really gonna light it again, man? Y'all please not?
Unless there's a cooldown, we can't.
I don't think you can summon it up again. At this point, you're just trying to piss it off, and I ain't down
with
that.
This house has got such a shit layout, honestly.
I mean, for real, like, if someone actually lives in a house like this, I feel sorry for you.
I got fingerprints.
Wait, really?
You got fingies?
No, I'm a liar. What do you think? Yes, really.
Oh, no, you're definitely a liar. You're full of shit.
I'm looking at it right now. Come.
I know, I can see it on the camera. You gonna take a picture of it or no?
I did.
Oh, okay, good.
Yeah. Alright, I guess I'll use spirit box.
So we got ghost orbs and fingerprints. Is there a hiding spot in here?
No.
So it's either Banshee, a Hauntu, probably classic Hauntu, and an Obaki.
Well, you know if it's fucking fast.
Oh, Dots, we're done.
Okay.
Oh, it's a Banshee. Yeah, let's get the fuck out.
Classic Banshee, classic Banshee.
Man, I was probably in there with like 2 sanity.
After lighting that thing. Oh, you really were.
Oh, fuck. Hold on. Let me get the motion sensor. Yeah, I'm about to take some sanity pills. I ain't about to fucking risk dying in there.
Yeah, I'll
anyone want to take another? Alright, yeah. Someone grab another motion sensor so we have this room.
Oh, shit. I'm at 0.
Yeah, take some sanity pills.
Alright, I got one in there on that side. I guess put the other one on this wall on the camera. Camera side, yeah. We should be good now. We just gotta wait for her to walk through salt, and then, I probably put another thing of salt in there, too, just to be on the safe side.
For shits and giggles, I'll put another thing of salt in there, too.
There's no fucking way she doesn't walk in this. Oh, shit. I'm out. Bye, bitch.
She walked in it.
She walked in it.
Yay!
I hear her stomping around!
How has she not got... What the fuck?
I'm littering.
Oh, she's in the bathroom. That's interesting.
She's taking a shit again.
Yeah. Hey, Go's got it. They gotta do what they gotta do, man.
Do we need to put the motion sensor in the bathroom?
Probably.
Grab it. Let's take a look.
She might need to go to the doctor. She's been taking a lot of shit.
Yeah, I agree.
Classic Hauntu.
Yeah, it's not a Banshee. Switch to Hauntu.
She's really pissed. Alright, we gotta get the motion sensor at least here soon, dude. There's no way we don't.
Only way we don't is if it's a classic Hauntu.
Like, literally, if she goes in the bathroom, she's out.
Bro, I'm seeing her walk around on the camera.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, though. Like, how...
Like,
how is
she's
not
booging,
classic
too.
Classic Hauntu.
Shit's crazy, man.
Yeah. I mean, go in there and try to bait her. Oh, there we go.
Oh, there we go. Oh, wow, she did 2.
Damn.
All right, say less, bro. Easy money.
Easy dub, easy dub. Why'd the salt respawn? That was easy. That was the easiest one so far.
Yep.
Wonder if Drew would look at his chat and see how everyone is talking about What? Cooming? Oh. Oh. No.
I mean, that's pretty normal.
Yeah.
I mean, why would we talk about that?
That's why I'm not looking at the chat, actually. No, I was busy with the classic Hantu, that's why.
Facts. Classic Hantu.
The ghost cummed in the bottle and left it.
The coom bucket?
The coom bucket.
Welcome back. There's some jobs ready for you.
Alright, cool. Easy. Alright, court, right? What's the next one? Damn, we're only on number two. We got a lot more maps to go.
Yeah, we do.
Classic Hantu.
You playing with any subs? I mean, he's playing with the admin for Discord. Does that count?
Yeah.
Well,
I'd say that counts.
You are admin.
You are a sub.
That is true.
And you were a sub first, technically.
True.
I don't know about Bronzy here.
Yeah, no, y'all don't become friends with Drew. He sends you shit pics in the toilet. So
says who?
Yeah. Hey, he is proud of his shit.
I do be proud of him, but I've never sent you a shit pic, Mikey.
I mean, chat doesn't know. I mean, anything's possible, bro. It's 2022. Ease it up.
All right, let's ready up. Ready up.
Yep. Let me make sure. Oh my God, there's only one line.
What's going on? I'm gonna lay back in my chair so I can read chat nice and relaxed. Look at this. Oh, Bronzy, what did I just see? I just saw that out of the corner of my eye. What was going on there?
I didn't see anything.
I think I saw something.
What the hell do you not do? That's the question.
Been a subscriber since around 200k. Subs, I think. Want to say your content is great. Pretty cool. Finally to catch one of your streams. Hey, I appreciate that. Ryoko.
Oh my God, it's a ghost. It's a ghost type. We're done.
It's a ghost. He's coming for us. What's next for the Civic, Drew? Got to put the new motor in. Kabloomy. What if Drew's looking bad chat after the stream? Yeah, I don't know. I usually don't do that. Well, sorry. Usually don't. I don't really rewatch any of my videos.
A lot of YouTubers do that.
They do or they don't?
They don't.
Yeah.
I mean, why rewatch it? Like, you already did it. So why would you need it?
Yeah, like I was there, you know?
Yeah, I was that bad sheet.
Like, am I looking to buy a Corvette? I mean, eventually, yeah.
Show me on this teddy bear where she hurts you. God, why am I doing this to myself? I keep on thinking I spawned in a flashlight.
Bot.
Big right. Bot activities.
You know what?
Typical Ohio activities. I never put in my stuff.
I'll
put my stuff in you.
Ooh.
I can believe it. See, chat, he definitely sends pictures of his shit. 100%.
That has nothing to do with shit.
Oh no. It gets weird. Are you playing piano, bro?
Nope. Bronzy is.
I'm trying to play Apostop.
Oh, you know, they should really add a vampire in this game. That would be pretty fun.
They should add a...
Shuck your dick, I mean blood.
They should add a glizzy gobbler.
The hint for the noise is gobble gobble on the fucking...
all you hear is...
Oh, yeah, you're definitely used to making that noise.
Oh, do you even played Warzone before?
Circle.
Have you seen me play Warzone before? Don't kill me!
There's a summoning...
Damn, I thought that was Ghost Door. That was just a flashlight glitching for the door. I got so happy. And then I got depressed.
Power's on.
I haven't got anything from EMF.
Whee! Turn on all the lights! Fuck him.
Glizzy Goblin.
EMF is dead.
They should really add a vampire, though. Because what they could do is fingerprints, really fast speeds, and then they should probably add, like, Did you turn on the sink?
No.
I didn't.
She in the kitchen?
Sick picture of that summoning circle.
Is she washing dishes?
Wait, is it in here or in this room? I'm fucking confused now.
I don't know, I hadn't been looking. Where are y'all looking?
Everywhere.
Yeah, I haven't got anything on EMF. This house layout
is back here. Cool.
This house layout sucks. It's a big ass closet though, I will say that.
Bro, I heard a fucking sink, dude. Where is it at?
Maybe she's just taking a tingle.
Fine, fuck it. Looks like I'm using parabolic.
It's a sink upstairs.
Is it?
It's 36 degrees in this bath, 35 in this bathroom, 34.
Oh, okay, yeah. All right, cool. She's in here then.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Damn, where she belongs.
She's taking a shit again, bro.
Yeah, okay. Let's be honest here. Why are we getting ghosts like this? Like, why out of all the games we've played? Maybe it's saying our streams are
shit. Where are you?
Speak for yourself, buddy.
Are you here? Give me a sign. Can you talk to me? Where are you? Give me a sign. Can you touch my wingling?
I said it gave me an X.
Definitely left arm red, bro. Fat ribs.
Yeah, we're gonna. Well, damn, I'm getting left on red by a ghost.
Hey, can you turn the lights off in the bathroom, though? I gotta see the ghost orbs. The lights just flickered?
I'm outside. Fuck that.
Eat the glow stick? I'm out.
I'm out of this town. I'm gonna pack up the van right now.
I can believe it.
Okay, what are the challenges? Motion sensor, escape, and parabolic.
Yeah.
Like inspecting.
Can you scream daddy for me?
Fucking do it. Oh, got it. Just scream daddy.
Spirit box?
No.
It was just parabolic.
Yeah, it's okay. Parabolic. I like how it said that and it fucking responds.
She just threw something?
Oh, I've got the sensor.
Wait. Damn, that was quick. That didn't take long at all, dude.
Should I take photos of shit the bitch throws?
I don't think
so.
If it has
an EMF reading, I think so.
Yeah, it has an EMF.
Yeah. I got an EMF, and then I just took a photo, and I think I got it.
I don't know.
Oh, it's moving the door.
Oh, yeah! Yeah, it did! You get it.
I'm a sniper with the camera.
Everyone's talking about Corvettes in the chat, bro.
I'll get one. I'll get one to win.
All about Corvette.
What else do we need?
I want a split window so bad.
I want a C6Z.
Oh, bro, she's just walking up all in this motherfucker.
C2 split window.
Are you here? Are you angry? Are you upset? Are you mad? Voice box. Voice spirit box, whatever. And there's a whole bunch of salt that's been fucked with.
I will bring candles and set the mood for.
Alright, so it was a sphere box and ghost orbs?
I don't think there's ghost orbs.
Yeah, we don't got ghost orbs, yeah.
Oh. Wait, what?
You said the salt's been fucked with? Okay.
So all we have is sphere box?
She blew the candles,
all
dude.
All we
she,
have right now is.
She blew
the candles. Wick.
She used them. She doesn't like fire,
damn,
I think.
Damn, bro. Well, there's only one ghost that gets pissed off if you keep lighting those damn candles up, and we already know it, and I don't think that's one of our options, is it?
Which one is it? I'll take a lighter and keep lighting them. I'll piss her off.
Yeah, go do that.
What's my sanity?
Good enough.
I mean, not bad, really. I mean, like, yeah, it's definitely not a...
Not sucking my soul.
So what else do we? All right, so we saw that it's not freezing temps. We would have had that.
No.
Shit.
Yeah, we would have had that.
All right, and there's obviously no fingerprints because we would have seen that too, right?
Yeah, I haven't seen
Mayor. So that brings it down to a Spirit, Mayor, Yoki, Deogen, or Wraith. And we definitely would have already seen Ghost Orbs already. So, Spirit, Wraith, or Deogen. That's what we're stuck on.
I don't have any more pictures.
I like how people are talking about Corvettes in chat. What color is your Corvette?
They still are.
I'm gonna get a black light and check again.
I got a smudge.
Smudge these nuts.
Got them.
Kind of want to watch the sensors.
Wait, what's the curse on them, dude? We don't even have the curse on them.
Summoning circle.
Yeah.
I mean, EMF is not going to get anything. Oh, EMF 3 at the
scene. I like how you say that, and then that happens. Good meme. Absolute good meme. Wait, do you have pictures of all the footsteps?
Yeah, I do.
No, there's only two. There's only two, and then you have...
Wait!
So you got that one.
Ghost riding.
Oh, no shit.
Yeah.
Oh! Oh, fuck! Ah!
Spirit or Deogen?
What the fuck is calling me?
Wait. Ghost riding or spirit box, right?
Uh-oh.
Wait, what's up?
Yeah, we got ghost riding and spirit, yeah.
Oh, so spirit or Deogen. So...
I want to set the poltergeist.
Nah, but we don't have fingerprints and we don't have freezing temps.
I haven't checked.
Fingerprints, freezing temps, and ghost orbs.
Well, okay, well, let me check for fingerprints. I bet you it's...
All right, well, all
right, because she's yeeting shit like crazy.
Alright, well, I mean, like, we'll wait out here for you. I'm cool with it. I think I already checked.
I checked, like, earlier.
Yeah.
I don't have
done anything else.
I don't have a camera yet, or on me, so...
Oh, take...
Calm down, I just want to take some pictures.
Is this a hiding spot?
No. I bet you it's a spirit.
Turn off the dots. Dots isn't doing shit.
Yeah, it definitely ain't dots.
You having trouble there, buddy? Thank you.
Wait, Boogly Moogly, can you show us your booty?
What you write in the book?
Yeah.
We've already got that.
Yeah, I already took a picture of that, too.
Oh, she's closing the door?
Oh my god, I don't have a lighter with me. Oh, fuck.
I do. Here.
Let me have it.
It's on the floor right here?
Alright, here. Someone take the camera.
I'll take the camera. That's fine.
Well, wait, crucifix.
Oh!
Two.
Alright, well, take a picture of that. Easy dub. Great Holy Spirit, show us your tits! Oh,
tell
oh,
me, yeah. Do those things hang?
And do they wobble to the floor? Can you time and a knot? Can you time and a bow?
Give me EMF 5 and things hang.
It went down to 1.
That's funny.
I bet she's a. Wait, just.
Oh, she popped a light.
That shit. God damn it!
No. We're okay. One of the guys don't like lights, and they pop a light like that.
Is it? Oh, it's a Deogen then.
Yeah, I think it's a Deogen. No, I don't think it's Deogen.
Yeah, Deogen require a lot of energy to form. Will move very slow when approaching to fix them. Yeah.
What's a mare?
Well, there is no mare. You didn't get fingerprints.
No, it would have been ghost orbs for a mare.
Right, and we don't have ghost orbs.
Okay, what are the other options?
Alright, so we don't have freezing temps, we don't have fingerprints, and we don't got ghost orbs.
What's a Mori?
So, something that's not it.
Okay, alright, well then whatever, we'll say it's a Deogen.
Alright, yeah, because I don't think spirits do that shit.
Okay.
We can try it. Spirit can be temporarily stopped by burning smudge sticks near them.
It says also, it says it needs dots too.
We can, I mean, my sanity's so low.
Take some pills, buddy. All right, let's go inside. First,
yeah, fuck it. You know what? Let's get into form. Turn all the fucking lights in the room. We'll get this motherfucker to spawn. Ain't that right, buddy boy?
Yeep.
Giggity, giggity. Oh, the breaker broke.
So no, she popped that light. The breaker isn't broken.
Oh, yeah, that's right. All right, come here, Betty Boo.
Turn off all the other, or turn on all the other lights.
Oh. Come on, where's the EMF-05 at? Yeah, it's not gonna be a spirit, dude.
Oh, there's that's EMF-05.
EMF-5.
Itch. We out this town. Alright, so...
Damn, I've never seen a spirit break fucking lights.
Yeah, me neither.
That's an odd one.
Strange. Also explains why it wasn't very active.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking too. I'm like, well...
They're still talking about fucking Corvettes.
Yeah, they are.
Jesus.
It's like, do any of you have a Corvette?
They probably
do. What color's your Corvette?
What color's your Corvette?
What color's your cock?
Imaginary. What color's your cock? What's the color of your New Balances, bitch? What's good?
All
right. Ice white, bitch.
Hey, honestly, though, I want to get a pair of New Balances.
I have three vets in my Corvette account. What does that even mean? What does that even mean?
What?
What color is that Bugatti facts?
Oh, it was a spirit. It's actually crazy. All right. Oh, the farmhouse. This one's gonna suck.
You don't have a Corvette account?
Why are we doing that's farmhouse? Not... That's not the next one.
That is the next one.
It is the next one.
Oh shit! We're on Ridgeview.
Yeah.
Yeah,
that
boy.
That shit took us that long.
Damn.
We got a ways to go. Oh, I think he's talking about Forza. Oh. I'm talking about real life.
Yeah, we're talking about real life.
What color is your Kia Soul?
You know what?
You ought to buy a Kia Soul, Drew.
I might as well now, yeah.
He should buy a Kia Clap Soul and put an LS in the rear.
With a big-ass blower on it.
You know what? I fuck with that. 100%.
This is the worst bowling ball of all time. What? That knocked them all down? The first one didn't? Great, it rolled up under there. Come on, give me it.
Drew needs a smart car. Dude.
Get a smart car and straight
smart pipe car with a Hayabusa turbo as the engine. Like what everyone else does.
Let's put a V12 in it.
Yeah, let's put a V12 in a smart car. No big deal. Hey, Phil Ferrari! Yeah.
You just put it on the roof.
This dude said, got them two 15-inch kickers in the trunk.
Damn.
Too bad it's kicker. Oh, yeah. Let's see how many people piss off with that one.
I got your ball. You know,
Metro swapped Nissan Juke. Yeah, I forgot the Nissan Juke was a thing.
Dude, one of my buddies had one, and he hit a Nismo.
Mm-hmm.
It wasn't bad.
Yeah.
But it
they're not a,
wouldn't be something I own.
They're not a bad car.
Nah, they're a bad car.
They have transmission issues. I think they have transmission issues.
Anything Nissan.
No, I shouldn't say not a bad car. It's not a bad looking car, is what I mean.
The head... Headlights are definitely something different, and I will give them props to that. At least the headlights are cool.
This shit looks like a fucking
juke.
Ladybug with a big ass. Here's a twist. The juke?
Jukes are absolute Rizmobiles.
Is the Civic getting repaired? Oh, yeah. The guy's asking about the Civic again.
If it wasn't raining right now, I'd be fixing it, yeah. But it's raining, so. Ain't nobody got time for that.
Oh, here. I'll do my rain dance for you real quick.
Let me do my rain dance.
Oogity, boogity, oogity. Imagine you driving a Tesla. I'd drive a Tesla. Give me a plan. I'll do it.
And then LS swap it.
Wait. So the people asking, like, a Nismo Juke, yes, is a thing. They're just not that many of them.
If you drive a Juke, you get no B words.
I mean, he is still single, so it probably affected his life. So there's that.
Hey, you managed to get 3 flashlights.
Hey, yeah, I know, right? I can count. Holy shit, guys.
He figured out what 3 is.
Alright, wait, is it a parabolic? Thank God, we're not doing parabolic again. I'm getting tired of doing that shit.
I'm just gonna go straight upstairs. I bet you the bitch is upstairs.
Hey, does anyone have a Honda Prelude for sale that's not a POS?
Honda Prelude?
Oh, also it needs to be a 4th gen or a 1st or 2nd. I'm cool with it. Hey, Ghost Orbs in Kitchen. Got it.
It's and a throwing woman.
Shit off the fucking rip. Off the fucking rip is throwing shit.
Where's yeah, where are you?
Where's
you
know, kitchen?
What's your
I
name?
Want a Honda Prelude, but I won't
can
get
you
it.
Hear me? Can you give me a sign?
On the fit, take it or leave it. You know what?
Can you talk
I'm
to
cool
me?
With all of it. As long as it could fit a 6'4" giant or Gucci.
Can you hear me? Where are you? How old are you? Are you French?
Are you French?
Are you gay?
Are you gay? Are you confused?
are you a bisexual?
Listen, nothing's wrong with the 3rd-gen Honda okay. Prelude.
I'm getting freezing temps.
Nothing's wrong with that.
I got freezing temps. Yeah, we got freezing temps.
Alright, cool. Nice.
What was that?
Better nice.
I think I heard something scream.
Yo, mama.
Wait, so we got ghost orbs too, you said?
Yeah, ghost orbs and freezing temps, yeah.
Classic Honda.
Hey, it might be. Watch it. I hope it is.
Alright, let's pack it up.
Alright, don't worry. I got some salt coming up in this bitch.
Man, I don't know where this cursed item is from.
I don't know on this map. Hey, yo, bitch, make me a sandwich! Probably not.
She ain't.
Why is that 350Z magazine again?
Oh, damn. Maybe the magazine's haunted itself.
Yeah, maybe.
Can you write in this book for me? Can you doodle a picture?
Can you doodle a picture? You know what makes sense?
She just stepped in salt.
I'll have a member of your team escape to hunt during a hunt. Okay. Well, we have everything in there, right? Oh, we don't have dots. Shit.
She walked into this corner. Right in this book.
Wait, I wonder how good this is gonna work if I do it like this.
I mean, she just opened this door.
Oh, it doesn't work. There we go. Oh yeah, take a picture of it. No fucking way. Oh no, this is a man. We're Gucci.
Nah, fuck that.
I was like, you gotta be fucking kidding me. A guy offered me a 2001 Mustang GT automatic for my truck. I mean, what's your truck?
Yeah, what's your truck?
How bad's the new edge? That's a new edge, right?
He said it's in a pop-up. Yeah, that's a new edge.
Honestly, I'm not a fan of new edges either, so.
They all right.
I mean, like, dude, I see your typical females driving those things, though. I ain't gonna cap.
No, yeah.
They're always raggedy as hell.
I agree with it.
I have not seen a clean new edge myself.
The WAP. No, the WAP wasn't even clean. So it's not fingerprints.
Dude,
Alright, power's on.
God damn. She's just mad, bro. You want to trade for a Nissan Leaf? Yeah, honestly, maybe if you're financially unstable and just don't care.
Financial instability.
I like how people are saying C6, C7 is the best Corvettes, but it's like, do y'all not remember the split window? Like,
it's a good, it's a good looking Corvette, but I wouldn't say it's the best Corvette.
Nah, best Corvette's the split window. Don't care.
Your screen
is glitchy as fuck, by the way, Drew.
Glitchy? How?
Like, oh, okay, your frames are back. No, it's just major frame drops.
I'm getting frame drop in the game, so.
Oh, are you really?
I mean, how bad? Like, what was it?
Oh, it's bad. Like, it's like one FPS, bro.
Oh, is it fixed now?
Yeah, it's pretty smooth.
Okay.
I think so. Where the fuck is it? First object?
Oh, goddamn. She was walking over here. They are not too happy.
I mean, why would they?
Is the cursed object? Oh, wait. There's fucking footprints over here. What the fuck?
What do you mean there's footprints?
Oh, holy shit!
I'm dead. Wow!
Get wrecked, noob!
Fucking spawned right there? Who's the ugly bitch I killed? This kid?
That was bullshit.
Fuck you!
She got them big steppers.
Hey, you know, Drew, if you didn't die, we could have had the objective, you know.
Yeah, fuck you.
When, where, how? And how much money?
That was bullshit.
I'll do it for 40. Yeah, I like how we went to go look at footsteps, and this motherfucker's like, hey, what's up, guys?
Just fucking killed me. He was like, I'm right here. Yeah, this game's scary only in VR. I wouldn't say it's scary on PC.
I mean, it can get scary.
Like, sure, it can.
Definitely,
but...
yeah.
I mean, when we're just looking at some footprints, and then the... What the fuck? Oh, that was your...
Are you here? Are you angry? Where are you? Are you alone?
Are you lonely?
I'm getting tired of your bullshit. Talk to me. God damn it. Come here.
Go find the first object.
Talk to me. Alright, it's not spirit box, obviously. So, and it's... I don't see ghost riding. You don't have fingerprints anywhere, do you? You good?
The fuck was that?
Are you good?
It's an event. Oh, we just broke... Alive.
That dude just screamed for no fucking reason.
No, it was an event. Fuck you. It scared the shit out of me.
Where are you guys at?
Broke a light.
You guys want some brewskis? Come back to my place.
Dude, hell yeah, bro.
Party hardy.
Holy shit.
VR is so funny.
You want some brewskis? Liquid
courage. Hey, I need a picture of the crucifix.
Oh, there he is!
Oh, event.
I'm attacking him! You want some brewskis?
You want some brewskis? Can you take a picture? Yeah, take a picture of your crucifix. You know what? This is kind of fucked. I don't know how we haven't gotten... Where's the EMF at?
Good luck.
Oh, that's an event.
No, that's a hunt. And he's breathing kind of heavy. Bro's out of breath.
Smoker.
Okay. He's throwing shit.
We're good.
Damn, he's breathing heavy. They're behind here! They're right here! I'm looking right at him! Come over here! Yeah, follow the cans!
Motherfucker.
Oh, he's actually coming. Oh, shit. Holy shit! It worked!
You was a bitch!
Ow!
I'm the one who's got the inventory, you fox!
Well, get a brewski. Party hardy.
Where's this?
Okay. Here, Mikey. Welcome to the afterlife. Take a brewski.
Yeah, you know what? Fuck you.
Oh, fuck. Got him!
Oh, zero sanity.
Oh! Yeah, so which one? Okay, so we got Hantu. Alright, let's go by base. He definitely wasn't fast. You know,
no, he wasn't fast.
Wait, which?
Yeah, hold he on, was which, fucking
which
slow.
Which map is this, sumbitch?
Alright, also, the Yuri, we didn't try the smudging thing inside the kitchen. So that kind of takes it out of consideration.
Hey, which one is this?
And in the Revenant...
It's farmhouse.
Yeah, the Revenant's slow as fuck. So, was that a Revenant? Is Yuri or is it Yuri or a Hantu?
Classic Hantu.
Yeah. Hey, which map was this?
It's one of the farmhouses. Oh, it's Grafton Farmhouse.
Yeah, what about it?
What about it, kid?
Find this damn cursed object.
Oh, you're trying to find it.
Oh, I'll look for it.
Yeah, wait. What happens if there isn't one?
No, there has to be one. He's opening this door like crazy. He seems pretty undecisive on this door.
Hey, you didn't even get fingerprints off of it.
No, I never got fingerprints. I was looking the whole time.
Alright, so is it Yuri? Straight up Yuri, with that being said. Alright, let's leave.
I think,
It's not a Revenant. It's not a Revenant, because DC me, he's fucking slow.
Okay, so we're thinking Yuri?
Yep, Yuri.
Classic Yuri.
Mm-hmm. Big Yuri moves.
We can't press this, can we?
It can't be a Revenant, dude. It's too slow, even when it's seen me.
Yeah.
I don't know. I mean, does he want to go back inside and find out? For reals? You can get your sanity all the way up.
Yeah.
Nah, I don't think it's worth it.
You're already dead.
Yeah, but we don't need him to fucking die, too.
Doesn't change anything, does it?
I mean, yeah, we don't get enough money.
What do you say, Bronzy? One last hoorah.
Just smart.
I think it's pointless, because we know it's a Yuri.
Well, I think you're pointless.
Alright, well, I'll just hang up. Got guys. Fuck this dude. I'm subscribing. Blocking his contact.
Bronzy, do you want me to check any particular rooms for a cursed item?
Yeah, I have a diagram up.
Well, it's usually on a diner table if it's the card, so it's not the
card.
Yeah, cards.
It's not that. Okay, if you go through the kitchen and then up to the top in the workshop... Wait, no. Shit,
I'm upstairs.
Okay, you're upstairs?
Yeah, is there any in the big bedroom on the left?
Yeah, the nursery would be the voodoo doll.
Where would it be? I ain't seeing it.
And see, if you go in, it's on the left wall. It looks like where it's got this little dot.
Yeah, I'm not seeing that. Okay.
Okay, nothing else upstairs, because I already went in storage, and there wasn't a summoning circle.
Okay.
Let's see. Go to the first floor into the foyer. I checked our music box. That's not there.
Okay.
So dude, does that teddy bear trick still work?
You go up through the living room and then take a immediate right and then go up to the master. Then I guess it's like a bathroom in the master bedroom.
Wait, upstairs?
No, downstairs.
This is tragic, bro.
Where's the master? That's storage.
Okay.
Oh, here's the master. Oh, no. Okay.
Yeah. And then in the like a bathroom or a closet or something like that?
Yeah, there's like a bathroom or something.
Yeah, in there can be the Ouija board.
That's a big ass toilet. I ain't even gonna cap. I'm not seeing a Ouija board in here unless I'm blind.
Could be.
I mean, it is possible. I think that's the second door, though. Oh, there's like a storage room over
yeah,
here?
Yeah, I don't think there is any, cursed items in here, bro.
Can't be.
Yeah, I'm not seeing anything.
Alright, well, let's say fuck it. Let's just leave.
He's on a mission.
I guess so. Fuck it. I don't see his ass in here, though.
Yeah, I'm in here right now with him, and, yeah, there ain't no Ouija board.
Detroit Lions beat the Vikings. Easy dub.
Are you seeing it anywhere or no?
No, I didn't see it.
Oh my god, Dallas beat the Texans. The Texans, y'all had one job. You had one job.
I guess there's not one. Oh well. We'll just leave.
Boom!
I didn't even see you throw that at me.
I guess on the weekend, dude, you want to stream this Phasmo or whatever else?
Possibly, yeah. Fun looking, ain't doing shit.
Dude, start right. Up a Minecraft world?
Oh, Minecraft? Easy dope.
Classic Minecraft? Alright, ready?
Yeah, dude, honestly.
Easy dub, easy dub.
Dude, I'm 100% down for that.
Dude, I haven't played Minecraft in like ever.
It's been a while for me. I've been kind of getting that itch, honestly.
It's a Revenant, that's Fat Els.
Everyone's saying to play Minecraft.
That's some bullshit.
Yeah, it wasn't fast when it seen me.
So well, it only saw you for a split second.
It would have sped up.
It would have sped up.
Well, it killed you instantly.
I don't want to play this. Bam again!
It turned the corner, and you're standing there with your fucking dick in your hand. What do you want it to do? Jump?
You mean your hand on my dick?
I was already dead.
I know.
All right, let's do it again.
Ooh. Yeah, he was just giving out brewskis.
Yeah, right, party hardy.
You know what's not brewskis? Low inventory. You know, add some shit this time.
Bro, they're all telling you to play Minecraft.
That's what I'm saying, bro. We should
open Minecraft. A server. I agree.
Yeah, that shit will get raided.
Yeah, honestly. Dude, we could definitely play some Minecraft. Just for shits
and see, Ryan C. said he'll watch.
Thank God. Alright, I added some stuff. You guys add some stuff too now.
Hey, Mikey.
Me add some stuff? Are you fucking poverty?
Yeah, I am.
How?
The poor!
Watch him get copyrighted because it's fucking music in the background.
I turned it off. I'll make a remix.
Stream go down in real time.
Back.
I mean, that's be non-copyrighted music. Because it's in a
one
game.
One viewer pog.
I mean, it's in a game, yeah.
How are you gripping that shit like that?
Gripping what?
I was looking on the stream, saw you gripping that rib cage, man.
Oh, yeah. I was going to rip that shit open.
Mm.
Hurry up. Add your shit, boys. I'm trying to go catch some motherfucking ghosts.
Well, you know, I'm trying to make sure I don't lose anything, you know? Something that you wouldn't understand.
Then get good. What do you want me to tell you?
Alright, fuck it. I think we're good now.
This game ain't meant for the weak. Drew should open a server.
Three viewer pog? What the fuck? What the hell are you talking about?
It was when I said that Ryan kid said he'll watch, and he said one viewer pog, and then dude said two, and then now three.
Let's see how many viewers we can get. How big of a how many viewers are watching?
10,000 likes and I'll play Minecraft.
how many viewers are watching me right now? I can't check.
99.
86. It says 86.
What the fuck do you mean?
I'm going to believe Bronzy on this one.
It says 87.
It says 99.
Yeah, I think it says 99, dude.
I think you're just stupid.
Someone it says 87.
Someone said they're all saying 87.
No, you're wrong.
Yeah.
No! No!
God damn it!
Oh, bomb.
Everyone smash that like button right now, and we'll play Minecraft.
I swear to God.
I want to play VR Minecraft.
Dude, don't really, bro. I swear to God, if we actually are going to play Minecraft, like...
VR Minecraft. You only got two flashlights?
Yeah, because, you know, it's fucking whatever.
You broke?
Came around.
You broke?
Broke boy.
Well, we ain't about to do some money grabs because that shit might be.
I don't talk to them, broke boys.
Yeah, we're not doing money grabs now.
Now, even though it can be funny sometimes, it's just.
Hey, Brewski!
Hey, the holy Brewski! It's flying.
The Brewski!
Right where I left it.
Right where I left it. Alright, now where's the kid so I can beat their ass?
Jesus. Storage? These rooms over here are open, all three of them.
It's not spirit box.
Or laundry room.
Not, shit, music box. Or spirit card.
Okay. Hey, bro, we should just all start playing Metallica. Easy dub.
What?
Yeah, dude.
Dude, you got something against Metallica?
No. Yeah, bro. What does that have to do with anything?
Your new album's out?
This phone is unhooked in here?
Oh, wait, they released a new album?
Yeah.
Shit, I'm not close to that.
This phone is unhooked right here?
Yeah, that's normal.
Nah, I don't think it's normal. I think most people hook up their phones.
Well, in this game, you know.
What do you mean? I don't hook up my phone. Should open a Minecraft server I'd be on every night. See, he gets it.
What happened?
Dude, that's what I'm saying, bro. Like, Minecraft.
Bro, you got people that want to play, dog.
Oh, yeah, 100%. We can definitely do some Minecraft. We can do, like, hardcore survival or some shit.
Yeah, that'd be lit.
Hardcore
like,
animal.
Where you die, you fucking
we just see Drew die instantly.
And dies from a fucking creeper on the most awful spawn possible. I've had that shit happen before. Random generator, I spawn in a cave and a fucking creeper's right there on my ass. I'm not getting any ghost stories, by the way.
I ain't getting any EMF either.
Oh, yeah. We don't need EMF, sadly, so that wouldn't help.
Oh, there's a ribcage right here.
Oh, well, take a picture of it.
Summoning circle!
Let's go!
Getting a lighter.
God, this dude's gonna get us fucking killed.
Going to suck your dick, I mean blood.
I'm telling you, bro, they added a werewolf and vampire. Ghost.
I don't think werewolf really works for Faz, but I think
werewolf definitely does not.
Yeah, vampire will though, because there is a thing called a vampire spirit.
Yeah, a vampire can work.
Supposedly he's going to like it, like with all the like it will scratch your body, it will suck.
But there's a ribcage right here.
It'll also suck your emotions out or some bullshit like that. That's the whole thing, but. Oh, ghost orbs. Kitchen.
Again.
I hope you have your dick prepared.
Oh, freezing temps. Freezing temps.
Yep. Yeah, he's in here.
Only one candle remaining.
I hope I'm not fucking seeing shit.
Hey, if you give me a good reason not to light this, I won't.
Don't light it. We're hunting. Or we're checking.
Yeah, bro, we already got it, man. Don't fucking kill us.
I haven't heard a good reason.
Please
yeah,
no.
Ghost orbs. It's ghost orbs. So we're good. It's the same fucking lineup. I swear to God.
So we have ghost orbs and freezing tomb?
Yep. It's the same fucking ghost. Watch. Please, someone get fucking
on to.
Classic Hantu.
Hate it. What does Hantu need? Bingies.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, bro. Like, please just let it be fucking fingerprints.
I was already looking at it and see shit.
I mean, it's for Poltergeist. I don't understand how we didn't. Well, not Poltergeist, but Revenant. Like, we didn't get ghostwriting. Like, it just didn't write in the.
Can you hear
book.
Me? Can you give me a sign?
Can you suck on my dick?
Can you talk to me?
He's hunting.
No, he's not.
Yeah, he is. He closed the fucking door.
Oh, shit, yeah, he is.
I saw that shit in 4K.
That dude screamed. Bro, what the fuck?
And I was like, no, it's not hunting, and then I saw the bitch.
Oh, yeah, he's dead. Yeah, he's just straight up dead.
Man, he's dead. He's dead.
I screamed like that.
Well, because I turned my head and instantly see the bitch standing there. Scared the shit out of me.
I'll take a picture of his body.
He's a gang. He's a gang.
Yeah, your guy kind of looks like he's dabbing. It's kind of hitting. Sense. It's kind of hitting a holy dab right there, Dan.
I'm almost hitting it.
He literally screamed like, it's a fucking Jerry, bro.
Did you get Spirit Box at least?
No, I don't even know where the fuck it's at.
Oh, I got it right here.
Oh, well, let me use it.
Creeped like Jerry.
What the fuck? What the hell did you just throw it at?
Did it just teleport to the van?
God damn it, you! What is up with you teleporting shit?
Shit happens. Or
scream like Drake?
No! God, you suck my dick! Suck my dick! Suck my dick!
I'm to suck your blood.
Where are you? Oh, you're dead.
No, I ain't dead. I ain't dead. Bro, the summoning circle's open.
What do you mean open?
Like, the shit's still glowing, bro.
Well, he didn't light it. No one lit it.
Yeah, no, I didn't light the last can.
Why is there a red dot right here?
Don't you fucking come in here, you prick. I swear to God.
It's unlocked. We're good. Alright, I'm gonna go back to the van.
If I can't make it to the van, bro, I'm dead.
Dude, we have no sanity.
Yeah, no shit. I kinda figured.
Yeah,
especially when the son of a bitch hunts twice in a row. Like that?
Well, yeah, I mean, that's pretty. So what could it be? Classic Hantu?
I'm trying not to
fucking die, bro. Wait, how have we not gotten a motion sensor yet?
I don't know, I put two in there.
Well, first off, we don't have a book in there.
Play Roblox.
Right, grab the book in there, and I'm gonna grab Smudge, so we don't fucking die.
What book? There's no book.
That's broke. The shit teleported somewhere. Fat L's everywhere.
Oh, it's right here. Well, cool. Then I won't take Spirit Box.
I seen dots. It's a Yuri. We're good. Fuck this guy. Ghost.
Sure, it's a Yuri.
I seen your bitch ass. I seen the dots.
The dot.
I got banned for them.
Hey, where's that,
seen that shit.
Where are you, Mikey?
Upstairs?
Oh, come upstairs.
Why?
Oh. Just do it.
Oh, you're a bitch. I know exactly what you're doing.
I'm not doing anything.
Nah, fuck you, dude. We're not doing that today. Not if I ain't got no fucking hiding spot. You motherfucker.
Adios, buddy. get him, boy! I see you hiding.
Use a bitch doing that, bro. That's some small dick energy.
Nah, that's big dick energy right there.
Nah, that's small dick energy.
Big dick.
Oh, he's right next to you, bro. He's behind there! I see him!
Nah, I fucking smudged this shit. He ain't about to get my ass.
I see him! He's behind the bookshelf! Damn, he's still hunting?
I survived! Fuck you!
Ah, whack.
Yeah! Lick my dick, boy!
Classic Yuri.
Alright, I'll be back in a second.
Okay, honestly though, like we do need to get some other evidence though. Like that's not even cap.
I thought you got dots.
Oh yeah, fuck, my bad.
Oh yeah, you said it's Yuri.
Yeah, fuck it. I might have not seen dots, who knows?
Oh well, fucking make sure you saw dots.
Oh no, I wanna say I did.
I wanna say you did too.
Alright, Yuri, just put Yuri. Fuck it.
Well, if we get it wrong, guess what? We're coming back.
Yeah. At least I didn't die! Fuck you!
Neither of us died. Just, the bot from Ohio. Oh, God.
Oh, yeah.
We got it?
He's goated. boy's the fucking goat.
Did we get it?
Yeah, we got it.
Drew, that was a mischievous move.
Dude, if he wasn't playing VR, bro, if we didn't tell him about the VR shit,
yeah, I wouldn't have
done it. Yeah, he wouldn't. No. Like, he wouldn't have done anything.
I've got some jobs ready for you.
Yeah, if I didn't know about that VR shit, that little glitch, I would not play this. Or I would play it, but I'd be scared.
Yeah.
Alright, so we did that. Now we're on Willow Street. Okay, that map's easy.
Oh, that thing is amazing. Dopper, dopper, derby.
Down in Ohio. Swag, yes. Like...
So, what made that whole Ohio move, like, mean exactly? Like, what started that shit? Because I have not found anything that, like... Because I'm so confused on why that started. Like, I don't like Ohio in general, but...
You don't like Ohio? I mean, I think
no!
It's just...
No, dude. Listen, bro. Like, you know how you drive through, like, a luxury area and then you go to the ghetto? That's what Ohio is after you skip through one of the states.
Have you ever even been to Ohio?
Yes, I have. Cincinnati is poor poverty.
Okay.
Everywhere around is poverty, okay?
I've never been to Ohio, so...
Don't. You're not missing anything. I literally didn't see a single good place in Ohio.
Down in Ohio. Swag like I'm Ohio.
Someone put, bro, Ohio's scary. Yeah, dude, maybe if you're... Listen, dude, you know what's scary about Ohio? The fucking interstates.
Why?
They're pieces of shit, that's why.
Oh.
They're horrible. Like, if you took your Mustang, I'm pretty sure it would beat your suspension up.
I'll beat my meat.
I mean, that's cool, too. Alright. I mean, you could probably just sit it there and let the fucking movements do it by itself.
Alright. Let's get it.
Dude, saying Ohio ain't that bad. Nah, bro. Ohio's... just fucking bad.
We got it right, Bronzy. It was a Yuri. Wow, that's so cool. Amazing. I'm glad I sacrificed myself. Yeah, I know. It's pretty sweet.
Some guy, is it actually bad because I'm going next year? Yeah, like, once you go through the states, look at how they look, you know, the surroundings, and you'll know when you hit Ohio state line. There's a prominent fucking view once you hit Ohio.
Down in Ohio.
It's the same thing if you went through California. Like, you'll know if it's California or not.
Not really. I mean, you come to California from Nevada. I mean, it doesn't look that much different.
Honestly. I mean, that's true. I mean, but, I mean, you definitely know if you're Nevada, you know.
Mm-hmm. Now, there's some parts in California that look like Nevada. Nevada?
I mean, Ohio is the average slums. I would have one way of saying it.
What happened to the McLaren? Nothing. I think there's air in the cooling system, but I just took it to a show yesterday. There's nothing wrong with it. Ain't a damn thing wrong. Damn, this game takes forever to load. I'll speak of the devil.
For you.
Because I'm in VR. Sorry.
Yeah. Yeah.
Go put on your headset, pussy. I know you got one. You pussy!
We need parabolic. God damn it, we need parabolic here.
Down in Ohio.
Down in Ohio. I'm Voodoo Doll.
Plot twist, Ohio is an accursed area. Honestly, dude, the day that is, I'd be happy. Because Ohio is really just bad.
Master bedroom is open. That has to be the ugliest looking stuffed animal I've ever seen.
Well, hey, hiding spot in garage. Easy dub, easy dub.
Go to the basement. Do it.
Do it now! Get to the chopper!
It's actually a pretty good impression.
Put that cookie down!
That is a pretty good impression. I ain't gonna cap on that one.
Oh, dude, I can do other ones too, but I don't wanna get copyrighted.
I don't think you can get copyrighted for that.
Oh no, dude. Fucking YouTube. And Twitch. Them dudes are just like, honestly, I hate any of the corporate offices, but that's just a point. I'll be back.
Damn, how are we not getting anything? Is my EMF on?
I don't know. I don't know.
This is the hiding spot, right? Yeah, with these trash cans?
Yeah.
Down in Ohio.
Hey, Peter.
Hey, Peter. Peter. Hey, Peter. Dude, there ain't shit here. Did the ghost not spawn? I haven't been in garage yet, you know? Maybe he's in garage.
I didn't see anything with ghost orbs, so I don't know.
It doesn't mean shit.
Dude, should I scream like Arnold, bro?
I found a bone.
This would be kind of funny.
Bone acquired.
I'll show you my bone.
Yeah, see,
never get a piece of that. Never, you're gonna get me to have that piece of cornbread.
Where the fuck is this guy?
Oh, I think I got it. I think it's in the kitchen. I think I seen something. I don't know. It could have been one of your lights, but I'm not sure.
My fucking VR headset's tangled. Give me a second. Okay, there we go. I don't know. I'll pop this glow
stick. I'm supposed to get parabolic, too, so, you know. Giggity.
I ain't giggity, seeing giggity. Shit. Okay, this is bullshit.
Yeah, this is actually fucking dumb.
Are we on Nightmare?
Right here where I'm standing, it is
42. Yeah, I sadly can't do Glenn Quagmire. That's the only one I can't do. I can do the Giggity Ding, but I can't.
Where
do
you're standing? Like that. There ain't shit here.
What are you talking about?
Yeah. Right here is 42.
Oh, that's still not. Doesn't count as anything, though. I'm not even getting parabolic.
No, but
dude.
It's colder. Colder like that.
I mean, man, listen, it can be cold between my nuts.
It is 50 degrees in the kitchen.
Turn on the power.
Oh, well, there's no Ouija board, so that's forked.
Yeah, no shit.
Yeah, I don't think we got. Yeah, I've already checked that, dumbass.
Well, this sucks.
Yeah, no shit.
Mr. Ghost, where are you?
I didn't get EMF on anything.
Well, it should be a basement.
Nah, I was already down there.
It's basement. It's fucking basement.
How do you know?
You mean 13. It's basement.
0.7 dB.
Yeah, but...
And freezing temps. Left room. Left room. Yeah, great. Just throwing shit all up in that motherfucker.
Can you hear me? Can you talk to me?
I'm just freezing time.
Where are you? How old are you? What is your name?
Got it.
Don't worry, it's just an event.
EMF 4?
I'm here to look at some tits!
Dude, he was right in your face.
What's your name? Can you hear me?
He was in your fucking throat.
Yeah, that's hot. Where are you?
I'm dead ass, bro. He fucking was right there.
He's about to give him a neck kiss, boy. He's about to give him some hickeys. Do you like penis? do you like balls deep in your throat?
Oh,
can you
make me a sandwich?
Oh no!
I'm dead.
Yeah, there was nothing I could do. I got a photo of him though, so. The old man Jenkins.
Oh man, fuck your ass up, boy!
I got a photo of him though.
Do you like penis? Do you want to smell my penis? Look me at my eyes and he's jerking me off. No! Not today!
Get him.
Get him.
He's slow. He is really slow.
Drew got killed by Herbert.
He is He is so slow, dude.
Dude, he's there like,
hey, why don't you come down to my cellar? You want a popsicle?
Dude. Okay, is there like a ridiculously slow ghost? Because this is him.
Yeah, he's fucking slow, dude.
Oh, I think there's ghost orbs.
Why don't you come down over here? I don't want your ass to come over here and grab a popsicle.
You said you think there's ghost orbs?
Yeah, I think I saw some.
We're out of here.
Yeah, Herbert, there's ghost orbs.
Hell yeah. Alright, ghost orbs.
Oh well, my god.
He's obviously super fucking.
Someone just line up again.
I'm here to paint. Right, I am here to paint. Let me paint.
He's obviously not a revenant because he was on my ass that time. He was.
Do we not have dots?
No, we do not. I'm gonna put them in there.
Classic.
Oh my god, my sanity! What the fuck?
Everyone's sanity.
Oh my god, our sanity.
Dude, that's what happens to my sanity when I watch a Drew Peacock episode.
I am here to paint. What do you want me to paint? What do you want me to paint?
Hey, man, I can do your French girls.
You can paint this big ass slong on your forehead. How about that?
Hey. Okay.
Imagine being dead. All right, I just need to take a picture of his dead body because I didn't take it because, you know.
I'm going to fuck your blood.
You know what's so funny? How every time I made a penis joke, it finally appeared.
This is a LG remote. I used to have the same remote.
Hey, bro. LG TVs be fire as fuck though.
Yeah, they're fine.
I'm talking about the new OLEDs, though. Like, the ones that have, like, their own UI and the remote actually has...
Damn!
Like,
my character's got a dumpy!
Oh, yeah, damn! Remote.
Boom, 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 boom! Hello! Hey, baby! Oh, she wrote in the book. Hey, we got Ghost Riding.
Alright.
It's a revenant.
Oh, it's a revenant! Alright.
It says, run, I'm hurting, run. See, run, I'm hurting, help. Behind you. Hey, oh,
we're not gonna pan this shit out. Alright, let's get, you get the parabolic. Grab a parabolic. I got the smudge. We'll get this shit, bro.
Oh, you didn't get parabolic? That's whack.
No, parabolic's right here. Yeah, the whole time I was down there, I didn't get anything. That's alright, dude. I'm gonna keep us alive. I'm the god of smudges. For real.
Okay.
I'm here to build Minecraft.
Minecraft.
Minecraft. Bump, 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 bump,
bump. I'm gonna come here and eat you. Come here, you sexy motherfucker.
We must stay focused, my brothers. We must stay focused.
Oh, yeah, you gotta take a picture of the book, don't you? Hey, fuck you. No one asked. All right, I think we're good. Oh yeah, I think the book's right here.
I'm pounding that ass.
I don't have it.
Oh, you already got it. Never mind. Damn, bro! Holy shit, that cake!
Sorry, I've been doing squats. Can you guys hear that?
Hear what? Oh no, we can't hear nothing. Because you know why you're dead.
Oh, it's loud as fuck on mine.
Alright. Hey, dude. LG, Samsung, and Sony. Give you double.
Just stuck at 5 dB.
You might want to... Well, that's because of the radio. Also, since we know it's not a... There you go.
11.
Let me fix this parabolic for you.
Yeah, also, it's a revenant. Once he sees you, dude, we gotta be quick getting out. You should have already gotten the parabolic. Yeah, we got parabolic.
Here he comes.
Dude, he is super slow.
He's so slow. Hey, he's this way. Holy shit. Oh, you're dead.
What do you got?
Holy shit, he should have killed him. He's over there.
Hey, I'm over here.
No, he's over here. This way, ghost. Dude, he was literally about... He was literally about to kill you. He was right here. Right where I'm standing.
Dude, he's actually fast as fuck when he sees you. That motherfucker. Golly.
Is it over?
I didn't see him. I wish.
Oh my god, dude.
Is it over?
Hey, listen. I'll take a clip of my stream. And you'll see how fast he gets. That dude's fucking Sonic the Speed. Like, golly.
What is this, a Craftsman? This looks like a Snap-on.
Fucking Sonic the Hedgehog when he sees your ass. Grr.
Yeah.
Grr.
I'm just fixing up the house.
Can't see you when you're dead.
I mean, me, you see floating things, but I don't know.
Yeah, here, let me repair this rack right here.
Y'all can sit there and say he's slow. My point of view, he turned on his turbos and fucking like Jesus. I'll send you a clip off my stream, and you'll see how fast he gets. he was going for my ass cheeks, dude.
Yeah, he looks slow as shit from my point of view.
Yeah, when he's not targeting someone, yeah, he's super slow.
Well, that's legit.
Dude, we're actually on a roll right now.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. We're halfway done with the game.
Oh my god.
Dude, Sonic.
Bro, honestly, that motherfucker's fast. When he sees you, you're done. Oh, now we're gonna do woodwind.
Yes. Damn, your ass was in my face.
Okay. It's gonna be tough. No,
we found out how to do it, actually. It's not that bad anymore.
Oh, we're going in that order?
Yeah. Yep.
Isn't Maple Lodge next, technically?
I mean, it doesn't really matter. They're both fucking terrible maps.
They're great. I love them both.
You know what you do? I saw a lot of bullshit out of that one.
I'm hitting you in the nuts. I'll do this.
That's right. Drew, when's the next subscriber, Rice or Nice?
I don't know.
Whenever he gets better cars in. Giggity.
That's rude. I'm joking.
Actually, the real question is, when's the next Discord video? That's the real question.
When I figure out how to sign back in.
That dude fucking got liked out of his account again.
Oh my god. I was wondering why you weren't in the...
Yeah, no. His ass forgot how to sign in.
Dummy.
Alright, start it up.
I'll start it up when you... Hey, you know, I'll start it up when you remember your password for your Discord.
That's it. I'm beating you with a stick.
Imagine not having Discord logged in, bro. How crazy.
God damn.
You leave it logged in, you'll never have to log in again.
I need a good scare to wake me up.
Well, he got a new computer. So...
Loser.
I'm gonna get a sip of my soda right here. One second.
Now he has a better computer than I am. I'm so happy for him.
I try.
No, genuinely, I'm super happy with him, man. I'm just glad I could help him out.
Mm-hmm.
Now buy me a piece.
Then someone says the mic. Listen, I can't help through with that one, dude.
What's wrong with the mic?
Supposedly it sounds horrible because you're so close to it, so it makes the shit more funny when you scream or something.
Oh, well, I mean, so the reason why is because it's a fixed mic.
What
so
it's good for a first car, Honda Ridgeline.
So it's because it's a fixed mic attached to my table, so when I'm in my open area playing VR, it needs to be at a certain gain level to hear me. But when I get real loud, yeah, I mean, it's, you know, it's part of the game.
It's peaking, bro. It's peaking.
I'd rather it be consistent most of the time and good levels, or rather than fucking quiet, you know? Alright, let's get it. Let's get it.
Hey, did someone get the parabolic?
Ghost, if you show yourself, I'll suck your dick.
Hey, someone take the parabolic real quick. You'll find the ghost super easy with that.
I got an EMF. Bathroom, level 5. Wow, look at that.
In the bathroom?
He's in the shitter again, dude. He's shitting.
What the fuck? Did you really get a fucking EMF-05 in here?
I did.
That's insane. What the fuck?
Check the stream. Check the stream.
Dude, Where are you? I didn't know they spawned in
here. Can you hear me?
Oh, yeah, I got 8 dB in this motherfucker, bro.
Can you talk to me?
Can you suck my cock?
What's your name?
Let's see the movie.
Is this the final part of the game? No. There's a whole bunch
What's your name? How old are you?
What are the odds that you walked out of there?
Where are you?
Motherfucker. Suck it, dude.
That sounded scary. That kind of scared me.
Hey, ready?
Can we see if we had a cursed object? Turn on the fireplace.
Oh, yeah. All we need is a lighter.
I'll do it.
Reggie, there's a roast over here.
Reggie.
Check my dick already.
Damn. Oh, my candle did it. I was like, I didn't even light my lighter yet.
God. I didn't know you could do that with a candle. Kind of more, you know. Ohio boys.
Oh, there's a hiding spot here.
Shit.
Talking about a hiding spot.
Right here.
Oh, what the fuck? Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
Where? Oh, shit.
Right here. That makes life a little bit easier. I didn't know that was a hiding spot, ever.
Yeah, I thought you always had to, like, hide in tents.
Yeah, no shit.
Yeah, fuck tents.
Hey, can someone please get the parabolic though, bro? Like, it's not that hard.
I don't even know where it's at.
Doodah.
How would you like to lick my balls? Doodah.
Have him blow out a candle. Alright. I dropped one and it won't light again, so.
Move. Oh, you got the voodoo doll? Oh, shit.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, if you come in here, you'll get one of the events.
I need him to blow that shit.
Pin and we can either get ghost riding.
Oh, he blew it out. Dots. Yay.
There's one.
Hey, I don't have smudge, motherfucker. Hold on a minute.
I just pushed a pin.
Oh, yeah.
He just threw the book.
All right, well,
did he write in it?
Ghosts that only throw
books. Oh, wait. Freezing Tim's? I think I saw my breath. Yeah, freezing.
Arc. Oh, Jin, Shade, Oni, or the twins? Ooh, that one's gonna be fucked.
It's no good.
I'll bring the other book.
That is no good.
And I'm gonna bring actually a UV light.
I'm a brute.
What's our sanity? Oh, we're good.
Yeah, dude, we're fine. Yeah, we need to get the parabolic, dude. I feel like we should already got the parabolic.
Where is it? I don't even know where it's at.
It's in the trailer.
Oh, he's stomping around in here. Yeah, he's walking like a motherfucker.
I mean, listen, I'll keep us safe as long as we got the smudge.
I see his little feet. He walked out. Oh, he walked over here.
I didn't know this thing had, like, jiggle physics.
Am I dead? Oh my god.
I was about to say, bro, that shit's fucked up. He spawned out here and did it.
Yeah. Oh, there we go. I'll turn the lights in here.
Oh, hell yeah. Easy dub. Oh, easy dub! Oh, I just blew the fucking... Hey, little fuck. Hell no, we like fire.
Oh! L, F in the chat, F in the chat.
That's alright. I got another one. Hey, you should
push
all
the pins.
Yeah, push them all right here. That! Get fucking wrecked, nerd! Run, bitch!
Oh, you're done.
Oh, yeah, he's dead. Oh, he's dead. Oh, he's dead. Oh, you're done for!
Oh, he juked him. Oh, you're dead now.
No!
Wait! No, I'm not!
What the fuck?
Close his hand!
Close the door! No fucking
way!
Scared
to move.
Cut in 4K, bro?
Here, I'll go in there with him. I'm over here, you prick! Oh, you didn't like that?
Oh shit! He's coming for your ass! Go, go! Oh no, go back in, go back in!
Oh, he killed me.
Damn! Wait a minute. You yelled something and he went towards you.
Yeah, I did.
Wait, and he sped up, dude!
Everyone's spamming F.
I think he sped up.
I don't.
Well, it's better for me.
I feel like, yeah, a djinn will travel at a faster speed if its victim is far away. It targeted you and it fucking sped up. It's a djinn. There's fingerprints somewhere.
So there
it's
goes my eardrum.
It's not a shade. It's not a shade. I can do that.
I'm gonna take some sanity pills and I'll go look for some.
Fuck that.
Take some sanity pills. Oh, you're not?
It turned a shower on. It turned a shower on.
Taking a bath?
I guess so.
Oh, he is showering.
Is it hurt? Oh, dots. It's got dots. It's an Oni. Hey, you might be
an Oni?
Yeah, this is an Oni. I just seen dots.
Alright.
Yeah, fuck this. I'm out of here. Don't do it. You will die. I will not.
Dude, I did 5! Level.
Here, I'll do
and
it.
He didn't do anything.
I'll do it, and I'll go through the gate.
All right, hold on. Before you do that.
Oh, right? I don't think I could.
We need parabolic. At least try to get parabolic. Let's do that first. We gotta get parabolic first. Are you gonna get parabolic or not? Come on. Wait, where is the parabolic, Mike? Is it still inside?
Oh, I don't know. Why can't I pick up the doll?
Because you're a fucking idiot.
What idiot.
What a fucking idiot. Oh, we got it now. Hold on, dude. Let me get the parabolic first. Hold on.
Well, the doll's just, like, glitching out in the air. I'm, like, spamming it, too, and it's not doing anything.
Come on. Let me get the parabolic, please. Oh, it burnt the crucifix. You might want to take a picture of here. Oh, got the parabolic. We got it!
I don't have a camera, so...
Hey, where's he at? Alright, what's up, bitch boy? What's good, cut? What's good?
You know what? World Star! World Star! Ayo, get him, World Star!
I'm behind the coolers. Fuck this guy. He's a fucking dweeb. Dude, this is actually a really great fucking hiding spot.
Yeah.
Like, no shit. This is A1 content.
World Star.
Oh, he's hiding out the gate. What a bitch.
Yeah, what else would I be doing? You a bitch. Hey, I see you, bitch. You a bitch on the other side of this fence, pussy.
I hope he snags your ass from outside.
I'm smudging him through the gate.
I'm a fucking god, bro. Alright, well, we're good now. Let's go. Is it Oni?
Bro, classic twins.
Classic twins. GG's.
Oh yeah, that one was a little chaotic.
Stab the doll. I was trying to spam it. It wasn't working.
It took forever to get dots, though.
Mm-hmm.
Like, on some real shit, that should have not taken that long. Alright. Okay. I guess we're gonna have to do the other fucking campsite now.
The gate closed on me.
Yeah, I seen that shit.
I mean, it didn't really stop me, obviously, but...
Yeah, nothing like cheating.
Exploiting. I don't call it cheating.
No, that's
a cheater,
bro.
Cheater.
What a fucking
that's not
cheater.
Cheating. It's in the game.
No, it ain't
if,
in the game.
If
bro.
Bronzy wasn't a pussy, he'd be able to do it too.
Uh-huh.
I don't know about that. Yeah, imagine not having smudges, bro.
Yeah, smudges are for the weak.
Yeah, you know, you can say that, but I don't see you, you know, staying in there without VR.
At least I'm on VR.
That's true. That's true.
Bronzy has VR. He's not playing it.
Yeah, because, you know, he's goated.
I don't know if that's goated.
Oh, yeah, it's definitely goated.
Imagine being scared of a video game. No, I'm joking.
Some guy said, where did your other homie go?
Oh, he's in him. They're in each other.
Yeah.
I mean, it's pretty hot.
Yeah.
Oh, shit happens. Dude, I hate Maple Lodge. So, I ain't gonna cap. Maple Lodge is absolutely fucking atrocious.
He said, oh.
Like, damn, bro.
Maple. All right, Chad, who are we sacrificing to the demon? Mikey or Bronzy? My voice
got shut up. Or how about you sacrifice yourself?
Never.
What the fuck? You know, I'll sacrifice myself if I get 50 viewers. That shit will never happen.
They said, they said all of them. They said you. They said Mikey. Mikey's the first name I see, both.
Wow.
Both.
No love. Both, you know what? At least he's fair. I respect that.
Hey, it's just Ryan C. Kid. He wants us to play Minecraft, too. He's
Drew. Yeah, fuck Drew.
Yeah, Drew.
I'm in control. I ain't sacrificed myself.
Yeah, I respect that, Seth.
I respect that.
He said you before, so. Hey, they did.
Instagram page.
I have to piss.
Oh my god, of course.
I'll be fine.
I hope you piss yourself.
I'll be good.
Hope it goes down your leg on the way over there.
I hope you pee on your fucking VR cable.
Nah, that's just mean.
That's just mean.
Up your pillow's warm. Go get a bottle, you loser.
You know what? I hope you put the milk in before the cereal, you fucking bird.
I don't drink milk or eat cereal, so joke's on
you. You know what? Honestly, I haven't had cereal in like forever. That's not even. But you know what? Captain Crunch will always be goated.
Blue tent is open.
Alright, well, we need crucifix. Fix.
He is not in there. Where are you?
I'm gonna go say hi to my boy Jason.
Favorite cereal? Captain Crunch. Easy dub. Who's got a red light over there? What the fuck was that?
There he is. There's Jason.
Where's Jason?
Edge of the dock.
Well, what's...
Oh, the Ouija board isn't here. Fuck.
What's Jason? Like, the actual, like, serial killer?
Jason, he probably pisses on the rim of the toilet. Yeah, that's definitely a Drew moment.
He just opened this door right here. This tent by generator.
Favorite water? You know what, to be real, I do love me some smart water in Fiji. Deer Park and Dasani are fucking garbage.
He might go check by generator. He opened the tent right next to me when I turned on generator. So what is this Jason you speak of?
Hey, smart to the dock. Hey,
I'm walking over there. I'm turning on lights as I come. Alright.
Alright. Well, I don't have ghost orbs over here, so. So there's that. Alright, we need someone to grab a parabolic so we can find that shit easier.
How'd you do that?
What are you talking about?
He's just here.
Oh, he's just there?
Yeah.
That's pretty cool.
And sometimes you can see Slenderman.
Oh, that's sick.
Oh, he might be in the house, dude.
Oh, the house is open.
I opened it.
Did he just throw something?
Is he inside the house?
I think he's in the house.
Look in.
Yeah, he is.
Alright, well, that's easy enough.
Why is this water spicy?
What's your name? What's your name?
Yo, mama, bitch.
Where are you?
Where are you?
Well, I heard that. Spirit box.
Oh, at least we know where he's at. Is it bottom floor? Like, is it top?
Yeah, bottom. It's down here. It's literally just in right here.
Hey, big boy, let me show you how these moves work.
I said, where are you? So
fingerprints.
We have no camera. You do.
Yeah, you, this guy said tap water's a go. Yeah,
Poltergeist Phantom.
Yeah, you sure you sure tap water's a go?
Way to throw that out there.
Spirit box.
Dude, my dad is from Flint, too. That shit pissed him off.
We got a
guy's Phantom or Mimic.
Uh-oh.
Wait, you said fingerprints?
Yeah, I got fingerprints.
Yeah.
Damn, dude, this shit's going... Oh, no. We don't need any of these right now.
God, no.
Are there hiding spots upstairs?
I don't know. I didn't look upstairs.
There is, I believe, but I'm gonna make sure that, we don't die or anything, so...
Just fix my sleep schedule at 1 a.m. Now look at me at 3:30. That's a bad rip.
Imagine sleeping, you cowards!
This kind of looks like a hiding spot.
Better than toilet water. Yeah, fair enough.
Wait, how would you know what toilet water tastes like?
Hey, you know what toilet water tastes like?
Oh shit. Now he just backed himself into a corner.
Dots.
Oh, wait, we got dots?
Yep.
Phantom.
Yep. Alright, well, that's easy. Well, yes, no. Toilet water goated. All these guys are fucking dogs. Literally dogs.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, what are the challenges?
Escape and then crucifix.
Okay. Yeah. So it's a phantom. Yep.
Toilet water be bussin'.
Be bussin', homie.
Alright,
come outside, I ordered a pizza for you.
Well, I mean, I want to make sure that I at least have smudges on me so we don't die.
Yeah, grab a smudge.
Dude, pizza, now that that person says something about pizza, pizza sounds pretty
Pizza good. Does sound pretty bomb. I might buy a Papa John's pizza, deadass.
Oh, Papa John's? Ew. The fuck's
what
wrong with you?
What the fuck? What's wrong, with,
wrong
you?
With you?
Dude, Papa John's is not all that you? Great.
Papa John's stuffed crust? Fire? What are you talking about?
Dude, Papa John's is like the worst pizza to have cold. How do you fuck up?
Who the fuck eats cold pizza?
Who doesn't?
Yeah, who the fuck doesn't,
bro? Who? I'll just finish it while it's fucking hot.
What was that about?
Wait. Chad, average toilet free water enjoyed? Enjoyer versus base virgin bottled water?
Oh, he turned on the TV. Look at that.
I was having a stroke trying to read that.
That was fucking horrid. Oh shit, hey, take a picture of the TV, it might actually work, I don't know. Oh, it didn't, that sucks. Bro, honestly, how the hell do you not eat frozen pizza? No, it's not.
I heard the gate close. Oh, I'm dead.
Oh shit, no, you're not! Get in! Get in the house!
What do you mean, get in the house?! She's in front of me! Oh, she got me.
Oh, that's okay, he's dead, so... You know, maybe if it would have ran with me and not away from me.
Well, when I heard the gate close, my instinct was to run for the exit.
Why did spawn on
here? Ah, see? You know what I hear? You know what I hear? A cheater!
Well, I expected the bitch to spawn in the house!
Well, you know, maybe You just don't be garbage.
I eat some cold pizza while drinking toilet water. Best thing ever.
Hey, wait, what's wrong with eating a whole large pizza by yourself?
Yeah, there's nothing wrong with that.
Yeah, I'm about to say, what?
Dude, when you're hungry, you're hungry.
Well, I've never finished a large pizza, no, but... But I would reheat my leftovers, is what I'm saying. I'm not gonna fucking eat it cold.
Why do you reheat it?
What are you talking about? I've had cold pizza. Listen. I've had cold pizza, but it's better fucking warm.
No, it's
not. Nah, cold pizza.
Okay,
great.
The best way pizza is when it comes out the pizza oven. After that, the best way to eat it is stone cold.
You're a sick bastard. You know that?
No, you are.
This guy's from Ohio, certified.
Dude, there's so much controversy with cold and hot pizza right now.
You just reheat it, you fucking sicko. You could put it in an air fryer, you could put it in a toaster oven, you could microwave the shit.
Let's make the fucking dough even worse.
Bro, who's putting pizza in a toaster oven?
Well, that reheats it.
Slum water. Y'all tripping, gotta reheat? You don't. You put it in a Ziploc bag, put them in the fridge, and then take it out the next day and eat that.
Yeah, for real. Facts! See, this guy's fucking... The inky one, thank you.
Eat it cold, it's soggy when reheated. Yes.
Yeah, facts.
It can get soggy, but if you put it in an air fryer, it ain't soggy.
Nah, yeah,
who's putting it in an air fryer? That's...
Damn, my girl's dumpy is showing again. Oh, she's hunting.
No, she's not.
I heard the gate closed, bro.
Nah, I think you're tripping, bro.
Okay. Come outside, then.
Hey, yo, bitch! Where you at, you sexy little ass? Come here! Where are you?
Yeah, she's hunting. She's out the tents. I'm looking at her right now, you idiot. Oh, she's coming for you.
Yeah, she's hunting.
No, turn around. Oh, dude, she's picking up speed. Oh, she's getting faster. Oh, you're dumb, boy!
I got you! Keep running to the fucking house!
Alright, go get him.
Where's the hiding spot?
You ain't gonna get one, huh? Wow, that's bullshit. They're up here! She's gone, guys.
Oh, cool. Smudge came in clutch again. Easy dub. Dude, the crucifix hasn't even been burnt yet. So what the fuck's going on?
She's not spawning in here.
It's not spawning in here.
Yo, right, what's up, man?
Jinx, you owe me a blowjob.
Pizza with barbecue sauce is good. I don't blame you. That does smack sometimes.
What?
Ranch is the king. Ranch is king.
Nah, I love ranch too.
I don't eat ranch.
I dip pizza in mayonnaise? What fucking barbarian are you?
I think that's gotta be a joke.
Cold pizza? Nah, y'all tripping. Frozen pizza be bussin'. With the slum drain water. Yeah, nothing tops pizza with ranch. That is, that is facts.
Bing, bing, bing. Bing. Alright. Well, we got that one. Easy dub.
Cold pizza with mayo?
Yeah, that's fucking disgusting. Yeah, honestly, I hope you choke on that.
Nah, you guys gotta put mustard and relish on pizza.
What are you making, a hot dog?
No, fuck your ranch. Fuck everything. Hot sauce. Fight me.
Okay. I don't want to play anymore.
Yeah, Bronze, you want to go play in our own lobby?
Yeah.
All right, wait. I have a question. Okay, what's your preferred dipping sauce for like chicken nuggets?
It varies. I'm gonna be honest.
You know what? I haven't had chicken nuggets in a couple years. So,
okay.
Yours?
I will say this. If I'm getting them from McDonald's, sweet and sour.
Okay.
You know what? That one's pretty
good.
If
it's not from McDonald's, it's between three if it's not from McDonald's.
Oh, no, dude.
Just normal ketchup.
Ketchup's fire.
Ranch.
Ketchup is kind of mid.
You're dead to me, Mikey.
Honey mustard.
Well, you died, too, so it's okay.
Yeah, actually, I was already dead, yeah. No, ketchup is goated. I think ketchup, cold ketchup, yeah. Too. Cold ketchup, fire.
Yeah, well, cold ketchup.
I don't like warm ketchup. That shit's weird.
Yeah, no, like, when I go to In-N-Out, I mean, you guys don't have In-N-Out, but they'll give you cold ketchup. Like, it's like, thank you.
No, we're not a poverty state.
We're not in a poverty state.
Are you guys both in South Carolina?
No. Hey, listen. Only I can talk shit about my state, okay?
Chat, pull their IPs. No.
Okay, but the mix between the three is it's ketchup, cold ketchup. Man. So then ketchup, ranch, or honey mustard.
I used to be a barbecue sauce guy, but...
Yeah.
I just like...
Just put some random IP in it.
I like ketchup. I think ketchup just goes good with all nuggets. It's just a safe bet, true. You know?
Well, ketchup just goes with anything, honestly.
Honestly, yeah.
No, listen.
Okay, if we want to start... Okay, hold on. If we want to start an argument here, what do you put on your burger?
I don't eat burgers.
Are you not?
Are you dead to me?
Wait, no. I've seen.
You just mentioned about going to In-N-Out and you're not getting a burger.
Yeah, what the? That's like going to Red Lobster and ordering a fucking chicken tenders.
They have grilled cheeses.
No, that's like going to Red Lobster and not eating the rolls.
Oh yeah, no. If you don't eat the,
I've never been to Red Lobster because I don't eat lobster.
Dude,
you don't have to eat lobster from Red Lobster. Yeah, I mean,
you can get like shrimp. You can get like shrimp pasta.
Yeah, the pasta is always great. Yeah, fat.
Mm-hmm. But then the rolls or like the bread that they give you.
Hey, bro, you don't have to fucking do that noise.
Dude, that's what I do when I eat it.
Dude, we are not playing prison right now. You're out of your fucking mind.
It's the next map. It's the next map.
Fuck,
we're doing all of them. No, we're doing it. We're doing it real quick. We don't. If we
had to, if we don't get it, then we can move on. But we gotta at least play it.
Yeah, we gotta play.
Are we staying at three? All right.
Yeah, we're doing us three.
All
right. Drew likes regular In-N-Out. Not fucking cheese fries. Well done.
I put my burgers in mayonnaise.
Dude, okay, listen. Fucking normal burger, smash burgers gank all day long. Smash burgers beats everything. Don't care.
Worst.
I'll tell you, a Sonic burger slaps.
Wait, wait. What's the worst fast food place?
McDonald's.
Burger
King. No, but I'd say Burger King. Burger King. I'd say either Burger King or like Arby's or something.
No, Burger King or Hardee's.
Dude, Arby's gets so much hate for nothing.
Yeah, for real. Wendy's, bro. Wendy's good.
I haven't had Wendy's.
Wendy's good as fuck, bro. Wendy's, bro.
How have you not had Wendy's?
If I did, it was when I was a kid. There's no Wendy's around me.
Okay,
Wendy's nuts in your chin.
Why is it every time I go to Burger King, it's always the worst customer service, and they always like have the most ghetto shit going on?
Yeah, Burger King, they give you unseasoned fries.
Yeah.
Hey, Becca. Wait, she said In-N-Out is the worst. Oh, what? Hell no.
Who has ever said? I feel like.
Thank you for the dono. And you know what? I'm gonna take it and go to In-N-Out. You sicko. Who doesn't like In-N-Out?
Arby's got all the meats. I don't understand.
I'm not saying In-N-Out's the best, but if you put In-N-Out and Burger King on the same thing,
No fucking way.
There's a reason why there's an In-N-Out line always and never a Burger King line.
Yeah, no shit.
Yeah.
No, like, that's not even fucking close, dude. Like,
where's the
what?
Oh, wait, I've never played this.
Dude, Burger King is fucking garbage. Every time, all right, listen. Now, the one
Becca
thing
must
I will
be
get
from Texas.
Them is their Egg Norris burrito. Their Egg Norris burrito is good as fuck. For breakfast, that shit's bomb. With their salsa. If you get their salsa, their salsa's the best.
Why do I smell? I feel like I smell Burger King now in my house.
I think it's in here. I think it's in here. I think it's in here.
Why do you say that?
No, I don't. Never mind.
I heard something moving here, though.
I felt like I heard something.
Might have it's moving something. I fucking hear that shit.
Alright, I'm coming downstairs. Oh.
It's like a solid low 40s down here.
Chicken fries, no cap. I heard their chicken fries are good from Burger King. I mean, their nuggets are
chicken fries.
Their nuggets are fine, but it's just because they're like a dollar, so that's why.
Burger King, yeah, I envy you.
Nah, dude.
I think I've gotten food poisoning from there.
Oh, dude, I got food poisoning from McDonald's fucking breakfast burritos, dude. You know how pissed I was?
They have breakfast burritos?
Yeah, they've always had $1 burritos. Well, used to be a dollar fucking burritos until inflation, quote unquote. That's the hottest fucking garbage piece ever. Hey, also, did anyone's insurance go up because of inflation?
It's mine, dude. I don't know.
And I'm kind of pissed. It went up by $10.
I don't check that shit, Loki.
Well, they had to call you.
Oh, they didn't call me.
Taco Bell is shitty Bell.
So Taco Bell is good.
Dude, Taco Bell's good.
Someone said Taco Bell makes me shit blood. Facts.
Taco Bell gets... Yeah. I feel like Taco Bell gets hate for no reason.
Yeah.
I love Taco Bell.
It's just because of, like...
I'd say my top three...
Hey, chill.
What?
What?
The fuck you want?
I heard something. I heard the fucking ghost.
You tripping,
dog. Yeah.
I heard the fucking ghost.
This guy's smoking crack as usual.
Hey, listen, I'm the one with the best headphones in this fucking category right now.
Yeah, I got Astro A50s on. What the fuck are you talking about?
I got $1,000 headphones in my head. What the fuck you got? Yeah, that's what I thought.
That's a bit overkill. That's why you got a shitty PC.
honestly, I do need to upgrade it, but I got my detail on business, bro.
No, that's fine. That's fine. Understandable. Respectable. Did you guys open the store? On, man. Yeah, I got the A50s. Him and I are fine.
You got the mix amp with it?
I'm not playing on the mix amp, though. I'm just playing straight out of the Oculus.
Yeah. All I ask is...
Dude, hey, listen. You know, I'm about to piss a lot of people off. Chick-fil-A is overrated because customer service. Their chicken sandwiches are fucking awful.
I'm leaving.
Chick-fil-A's... Dude, Chick-fil-A shakes are fire. Their fries, I think their fries are mid.
Overrated.
The fries, they don't have much salt on them.
Exactly, that's the problem.
That's not a big deal to me, because I get home, and I can just dump a pound of salt on
them. Nah, because when I'm eating one in the car, on the way home, I'm disappointed, and then I don't want to eat the rest of the food.
Well, it's not my fault that you have to drive an hour to get somewhere that should be 15 minutes.
No, my Chick-fil-A's in walking distance.
Does it mean anything in L.A.? Or in California?
Chick-fil-A is close as fuck to me.
Wait, hold on.
What?
It's like 35 degrees.
Well, it's not haunted yet, so we're good. KFC chicken sandwiches are pretty good, but same thing with the ghetto ass fucking... Oh, it's in here!
EMF5, by the way.
Yeah. 34 degrees, yeah, it's...
Wait, 34? Oh shit, we're almost close to freezing.
Handprint.
Yeah. Oh yeah, it's definitely here. Hey, we need to smudge this shit quick.
Where are you?
I think you're gonna die if you do that.
Can you hear me?
I got EMF5 and fingerprints.
Oh, fingerprints.
What's your name? Can you hear me?
Jin, Goryeo, Obaki, or Myling?
Where are you?
Yeah, facts. Dude, the hot stuff from Cave, like the KFC's spicy sandwiches.
Can you hear me? Where are you?
Where are we on this map? I don't even know this fucking map.
Left side. Listen, all you have to do is just go down and like you get out.
Yeah, that makes sense.
I know, that's the whole point. Yeah, no, honestly,
lore we're on.
Is he hunting?
No, you're fine.
Oh, okay, I know where we're at now. Hey, this map is pretty big. Whose dumb idea was this?
Yeah, KFC is like Burger King. Like, if you have a good Burger King, you'll never leave it because, like, it's actually decent.
Mm-hmm. What's your guys' thoughts on Carl's Jr.?
Hardee's?
I've never had Carl's.
It's pretty shit.
I don't think it's shit. I mean, okay, also, I don't eat what you guys eat. I'm a picky eater, so when I'm talking about places, I'm talking about, like, their simple items. Like, I'm talking about, like, their nuggets and shit, and their fries, and their shakes.
Wait, Mikey, what do you put on your burger?
What? It depends on what I feel at the moment. Mm-hmm. So, I like fried onions, eggs,
I mean, okay, like, I am like, talking about you go to Sonic. What do you put on your burger?
Well, I'm not the first thing is talking I don't about go when to you're Sonic sitting at burger.
home and trying to make a 5-star gourmet meal.
Well, yeah, that's the best way to eat it. You fucking kidding me?
Like, what do you get on your burger? Oh, I just like scallops and
listen,
sushi. You know, whatever I can really just throw on there. Where are you?
Yeah, oh yeah, that parabolic.
Can you hear me? Can you hear me?
Nah, dude, for real though, like Hardee's down here and Burger King is always ghetto, dude, and customer service is slow as fuck.
Where are you? Can you hear me?
Oh yeah, to tell you how bad Hardee's is here.
I don't think we're getting
spoiled. Imagine being the only person in line and having to
try it outside this. Try it outside right here, because he walked right here.
Get smudged, bitch.
Where are you?
Yeah.
Where are you?
Alright,
can you hear me? Can you hear me? How old are you?
I don't have a Mr. Beast burger down here.
Are you French? Are you French?
I want one though.
There's one in Little Rock. Where are you? Where are you? How old are you? Okay. I think Spirit Box is going to be a bust.
Bust a nut. Where am I? I was facing the wrong way. Sorry, guys. My mic probably sounded stupid.
Imagine liking people. Funnies.
I feel like McDonald's is underrated. I will say that.
Service, yeah.
No, listen.
No, it's
McDonald's
not.
McDonald's does not taste the same anymore. Their like quarter pounder tastes like nothing now.
I don't know.
It doesn't taste good anymore.
I can't give my opinion on that.
No, a Big Mac is shit. A double quarter pounder tastes way better than a Big Mac.
Yeah, the Big Mac sauce is good though.
Yeah. You put the Big Mac sauce Oh my.
Do we have ghost orbs?
Okay, so you know like the crispy chicken sandwich that they have there?
MF level 5?
I got.
Oh, we already got that.
Oh my god. Yeah, I know that, but I'm just saying.
Bye, bitch.
Yeah, so MF 5 and fingerprints, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Dude, alright, listen. The fish filet sandwich from McDonald's actually used to be good, but they've already changed from 3 different fish since like the 2000s. So we're not even on the same good. Fish anymore. No, it was good back in the early 2000s. Because they used to not. Because they. Yes. 100% yes.
Oh.
Yeah, the filet sandwich isn't good anymore, but they used to have a way better fish than beforehand.
You know what? I'm going to say this. Jack in the Box is goated just because of their old commercials.
Jack in the Box is pretty dog shit. I mean, it's fine, but it's like.
Jack in the Box is meh.
Better than McDonald's.
Nobody ever says, I want to go to Jack in the Box. I've never heard that.
That's true.
Like, it's fine. Like, I have nothing really against it.
Yeah.
But, like, that's why. It's like, it's better than Burger King, but I don't think it's as good as McDonald's. Their fries don't hold up. Sorry. They have way more items, which I will say. They do have way more items.
The best fast food place for fries is Popeye's.
I've never been there, but I've heard that. It's like double fried, what? No?
From Popeye's?
Yeah, it's like double fried, and then they got like a Cajun seasoning on it.
Yeah, no, I've heard that. I will have to give him some credit on that. I have heard that.
Like, I have never gone to Popeye's and gotten bad fries. And they are always crispy.
I'll have to try that.
I mean, yeah. Alright, I have a smudge, but we need one more thing. I've never had Popeyes.
Only go to McDonald's at like 2 a.m. because everything is fresh.
Go this way. Go this way. Oh,
God. Go which way, Mikey? Out the door? Yeah, I think I'll do that.
Use a bitch, bro, for that.
I don't know. I think you would do it, too.
Dude, McDonald's breakfast isn't... Like, they're... The only thing good
for
McDonald's breakfast
is... What are you about to say about... Okay. What? Probably
the
McGriddle.
The McGriddle's good.
Dude, the McMuffin's good.
I swear to God, this motherfucker kills me.
He's still hunting.
Yeah, no shit.
He's been hunting for going on 45 seconds.
The McGriddle's the best thing from them.
Dude, this guy's...
Is he good now?
No, he's still hunting.
I would gobble up a McDonald's.
Oh, okay, he's done. He's done.
I'll kill that.
See, their breakfast burritos used to be good, but now since they're not a dollar, they're just not worth it now.
Yeah.
McDonald's hash browns are fire.
Have you ever had Sonic's breakfast?
Dude, no. Best hash browns go to Burger King. I'm not even going to cap on that shit.
I feel like you're lying to me.
No, swear to God. Hash browns from Burger King is actually good. Also, really good breakfast, Wendy's. If you never had Wendy's breakfast, you're missing out.
Are we going to take sanity pills or
have
what?
You ever had Sonic's?
Let's take some pills.
I mean, I'll take some sanities. Let's get it.
Bro, who says White Castle?
Bro, that's like fucking, White, what was it? White Castle and then Checkers. Those are the worst fucking places ever to exist.
Okay. Here we go. What's the best root beer?
I'm not a huge fan of root beer.
A&W.
Mugs.
Oh, actually, no. I'll take that back. No. Actually, I'm not a big root beer fan, so...
Yeah, I'm not a huge... I only like root beers and root beer floats, sorry. I will drink it if I have nothing else, but I would prefer just not to drink it.
Yeah, no, the best soda is Fanta Orange. Fight me.
That is false.
The best root beer is Barks.
You know it's really good, Squirt.
Are you in here? Where are you? What is your name?
Me off guard.
Hello. Can you show me a sign? Where are you? Are you in here? Can you show me a sign? What is your name? Are you hurt? Are you scared?
AC is all you need. I mean, it just depends. It just depends on the day, honestly.
Burn the crucifix.
Dude, listen. The only place that's close to me in a 5-minute radius is a Subway. I have to go 15 minutes down the road to go.
Subway slabs.
I'll be honest, dude. I've been getting tired of Subway. Firehouse Subs is so much better.
Butthead voice, he said squirt.
Motherfucker, dude.
You got that?
Wait, is he even in here?
I left.
I bet you did. I've literally seen your asses.
I hit my mic, too, when I did that.
Good. You fucking deserve it.
What's up, Bronzy?
Hey.
You think he's going to make it out of this one alive?
Dude, Subway used to be good, but it's not. Jersey Mike's is actually decent. I will agree with that. Jersey Mike's and Firehouse Subs.
Firehouse Subs is so good.
Yes, it is. I took my mom there yesterday because she hasn't had it in years, and she's like, damn, like, it has really gone up. Don't you open this fucking door, you piece of
shit. He's done.
Yeah, she can't make it to where I'm at. She literally can't hunt me because it's too long. Dude, Jimmy John's is, What did I have from them? Their Philly cheese is good. That's first off. Their Philly cheese is really good. And then one of their other items is like straight up banging. Oh, bro, you haven't had a fucking sub from Firehouse. You're missing out. They're their fucking bread is amazing.
Are we getting ghost orbs?
No, we haven't gotten shit yet, dude. That's the problem.
No, we got shit. We
take a picture of the crucifix?
I already did.
Oh my god, no shot, bro.
I can't see nothing without this light.
That's alright, alright, let's run to the left. Run to the left when you get to the stairs. Alright, get to the stairs, get to the stairs.
You said to run to the left of the stairs.
Yeah, no. Over here. Alright, go to this office. And then whoever's last, close the door. You get behind the desk. Best chips? Oh, dude, that's a...
Ooh.
Oh, hey, I just had that limeade shit from Firehouse. That shit was good.
Best chips?
Opinion on Little Caesars?
Cheese rubber
in the morning. Caesars is... It's $5, bro. What the fuck do you expect? It gives me heartburn.
Nah, dude. Little Caesars deep dish and Little Caesars, like, stuffed cheesy fucking bites? Oh, fire.
Mm-hmm.
No, I can't agree with that one, dude. I can't.
We're in here! He doesn't agree with us! We're in here!
Alright, we're good now. But yeah, if you come up here, she can't make it. Also, it's not fast. So, it's not a gin. It is not a gin at all. So, what makes a gin? Freezing temps. Guess what? We haven't had freezing temps at all the whole time. So, it's a Miley, Obaki, or Goryeo. Which, we haven't had ghost orbs, and we haven't had dots. So, it's a Miley.
It's hunting.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is. Yes, it is. Yes, it is. Yes, it is. Turn around. I think
I'm dead. Oh, I'm so dead. I am so dead.
No, you're not. No, you're not.
Yep.
He's dead.
Are you? Do you?
Yeah.
All right. Well, yeah. Now we can leave.
I want to go to the U.S. just to try Chick-fil-A.
What's the best burger? Mine. I make the best smash burgers.
No, you don't.
Oh, swear to God, I do.
No, you don't. You haven't tried my burgers?
Hell no, bro. I bet you my burgers are so much better. I will fight about that. I did it for a living. I do it for... All right, Mr. McDonald's.
I did it. I did it for a living, so fuck it.
Alright, I'm gonna say Myling.
Why do we think Myling?
Yeah, yep.
I haven't seen Myling. Dots, and we haven't had Ghost Orbs, so...
What the fuck?
I'll say go with Myling and close the shop.
Oh, well, he could have gone and checked for Ghost Riding.
I could have.
Shoulda, coulda, woulda.
Shoulda, coulda, woulda.
Well, at least we don't have to play that map anymore. That shit's too big.
How do y'all eat your steaks?
Oh, it's a Goryeo. Wow. That's, that's interesting. I don't know how it was a Goryeo.
What was the last piece of evidence for Goryeo?
Goryeo, we needed dots. But we never got dots.
I kept... Oh, but on that one, you can only see it through the camera, no?
Yeah, but we had the camera.
I was looking at camera.
Yeah.
That's weird, though.
God, I don't want to play Sunny.
Hey, bro, if you don't like a good, thick steak, medium rare, there's something wrong with you.
Yeah.
Also, by the way, if you have to put A1 sauce or anything on your steak, just tell me you just didn't cook your steak right. That's all I need to know. I cook some of the best fucking steak.
I know you guys are American. Have you ever had Tim Hortons? No.
I don't even know what the fuck that is.
You don't know what Tim Hortons is?
No, I don't know. I don't know.
It's a place... in Canada, and I think there's ones that's like,
oh my Michigan. God, are we really playing like Sunny Meadows, bro?
Like close to the border?
Yeah, we are.
Oh my God.
We just played the other thing, so we gotta play this. Oh fuck, we only have 4 more maps, so we gotta finish strong.
Oh yeah, dude, we've been streaming for 3 hours now. God damn. Jesus. Alright, I fucking hate this map. I do not want to do this map at all. I ain't gonna cap. I genuinely hate this fucking map.
Let's see the photos. That one was good. Dude. That one was fire.
So I guess my question is, should we stream Phasmo next week, or should we do fucking Minecraft? That's the real question.
That's a good question.
I don't know. I guess we could fucking ask on Discord and see what people vote on.
Yeah.
Phasmo or Discord? Yeah. I'm pretty sure the notification on Discord went out. I'm gonna say. No, it didn't. It actually didn't do a notification. I think. Nope, it did. Never mind, I'll take that back.
Alright, start it up.
Make me, bitch!
Oh, wait, we don't have a...
Yeah, it's almost like you need me or something. Boogie, boogie, woogie.
Boogie, boogie, woogie.
Yeah, dude, I had someone on Discord like, hey, bro, I never seen you before. Who are you to Drew? I'm like, I have him locked in my closet. It doesn't matter. Dude, it's so funny. Like, there's people that still, like, play that joke. They're like, when they ask me who I am, they're like, bro, don't talk to him, man. He's got Drew locked up in his closet.
That's funny.
Oh, dude, it works out great.
I'm getting dizzy from playing. Sorry if I sound
fucking struggling already.
Unamused. Already? What? I've been playing this for 3 hours. I haven't even fucking seen
daylight.
I'm gonna take off this headset and be fucking cooked.
Dude, by the time you get done, bro, you're gonna need some glasses like I do.
I'm in the metaverse.
Oh, yeah, Drew, I'm also getting new glasses, too. My eyes have gotten worse. So, that's always fun.
Alex, the index plate is just to measure your fucking, you need to, look it up. Pretty much, you don't install the index plate. It's a tool to measure, like, to zero in on if you're, what are they called? Not, fuck, the dowels, if your dowels are straight. I didn't do that shit, though, so. Did you get an aluminum bell housing, Alex? Or did you get the SFI one?
Beer is hot shit. You're not drinking whiskey. You're no one.
You got an aluminum one, then you don't even need it. It doesn't even matter. Index plate is useless. The aluminum one is more precisely machined, so it's fine. It's within
spec. What happens if it's a cheap one?
Cheap what?
Hey, I gotta go get dinner.
Oh, all right. Well,
wait.
What
happened?
I gotta get dinner.
Oh well, at least play Sunny.
I mean, I gotta go get dinner.
Yeah, he's got kids too. So.
Oh, all right. Oh damn. All right. Well, I mean, fuck it. We could end it here. We could pick this up later because I know you don't want to play Sunny anyways.
100%. No, I'm cool with it. But I mean, I don't want to leave him out. Hey, dude, how long will it take, man? For you to come back?
I got a 25,
30. Alright. I gotta make a phone call anyway. Supposedly I'm going somewhere out of town for work, so.
Okay, well, yeah, well, then Fuck it. I'll end the shit, too. That's what I'm thinking, too, because they were doing it all quick time. Yeah, you don't need it for your aluminum one, Alex. You can give me a call if you want, but. All right, guys. Well, fuck it. I'll end the stream here then. I don't know how to end the stream really. Wow, it's glitching out.
Hold on.
Let me back out. Yeah, fuck, dude. 3 hours. Jesus. Crazy. All right, guys. I'll see you if you guys want to say bye. Oh god.
Bye.
Is it nighttime out? No, it's not. Okay, cool.
Oh, I mean it's 7 o'clock here, so yeah, it kind of is for me.
It is for you guys. Yeah. So, all right, guys. I appreciate you guys watching. If you guys stayed the whole time, you guys are goats, so fuck, man, that was a long ass stream. I'll see you guys.
Dude, I didn't expect it to be 3 hours.
It was long. Adios, amigos.